yards, a up and under move on the MVCC Game of the Week replay by Doty. Just so skillful. Does not matter.
I'm sure he
practiced that one quite a few times in his driveway. Substitutions for Alter. Connor Sheets is going to come back into the game. Or Carter Sheets, rather. Baker gets the inbound. Now Gentelli is going to bring the ball up court. Going to find an open Baker. Swing pass cross court. And he's going to find his open teammate.
And just everything is working right now for the Birds.
And Joe Brand trying to just do too much right now. Forces that one up. It's not going to go. It's going to be rebounded by Jordan Hall. And Evan Gentile is going to have an easy finish all by himself down the other end. Another timeout for the Knights. As the score is now 46-21.
And I think that timeout was really just used by Mike Freshwater to calm the tide and kind of slow down what Fairmont's trying to do. Because Fairmont's got a lot of momentum right now going into the fourth quarter. And I think he's just trying to slow that down a little bit.
Yeah, and the Knights, they're just really going to have to find a way to get this offense going. Whether it's, you know, maybe Connor Farrick's taking more of the ball handling duties over. Maybe give Joe Brand, you know, more opportunities, maybe score off ball or something. I'm not quite sure. I just know that they're going to have to figure something out. They're going to want to come back in this game. Minute 33 remaining here in the third.
And something I'm surprised that Alter's not done a lot of this game is utilize the size that they have. They've got Charlie Yule, who's 6'7". Fairmont's tallest player is 6'3".
And yet you'd really think that they might try and pull in those big men and just kind of play bully ball down low, but for whatever reason, it's not happened to this point. Joe Brand can control the ball, hands it off to Winner, finds a cutting Carter Sheets. He's going to be fouled with a chance to go to the line for two.
All right, I'm about to get all of y'all
okay. Gentile, his second, team's sixth. Shooting two.
Three.
And Sheets is going to knock down the first free throw. As you can see, the Alter crowd getting into it a little bit. Sheets going to get the second one to go. Going to cut the lead to 23.
Yo, hey, we here now. We good now. We good.
Jody's gonna.
All right, we good. We in it now.
Gets that one up to the rim. He's gonna be blocked.
All right. Let me post this. You know what I'm saying? Get the viewers in here.
A lot of contact there by Sheets. The ball's gonna stay with the Firebirds. Inbounded.
Looks like Joe Brand might have gotten smacked a little bit on that play.
Post this link
Ball's
real quick.
Going the other way for the Alter Knights.
People can watch. This is just a JV game right now, fellas. I know most of you guys are at the game, so you're probably not going to be on here. But I want to watch it from home. I got some things to do. I was just at LA Fitness. My knees hurt. But as you guys can see right here, You're getting whooped.
And Joe Brand's finally going to get his first three to go. He's taken a couple, but that's the first one he's going to get to fall. They cut the lead to 20.
I love that they got multiple cameras over there.
43 seconds remaining here in the third quarter. Baker with the ball. Going to dribble around, find Gentile. Gentile goes behind the back, and Fancy with the dribble moves. Now Brock Baker is going to dish it inside. It's going to be deflected.
Yeah, that was out, my boy.
Fairmont's ball.
Baker unable to save it, but the ball is going to stay with the Firebirds. Gentile inbounds. Now he's going to get it back. It's Doty out top. He's going to drive. Floater. Good.
Hey, bro.
That was a nice floater.
That was Aiden, bro.
He just got right by his defender.
Somebody tell him to get back to the locker room. What's he doing, bro?
Not an easy shot. Long shot there by Brand. It's not going to go. And that's going to do it for the third quarter of our MVCC Game of the Week. Number two, the Fairmont Firebirds up 48-26. You see the floater
they whipping
right
him.
There on the replay.
I think the varsity game is going to definitely be better, but closer anyways. But, I'm trying to see Stevie dunk it. Well, I'm trying to see, who they got? Evan Gentile? I'm trying to see him pull up from half court and wet it. Hey, this dude, BN, just hit me up. He said, get to the game. I'm watching the game. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to see who I see in the crowd for real. Trying to point
him
out.
The deficit that Alter's facing right now is looking a little bit insurmountable. So they might need to switch up the game plan. Maybe take some outside shots if they want.
I wish I could put a poll
or
something.
Into this game.
Y'all gotta have Fairmont. Like, come on. Like, why are you even
now
in this thing?
Get an
out
inbounds
for
pass. Doty's gonna have the ball up at the top of the key.
But if I'm leaving and stuff, that's because you know, I'm doing stuff. That's why
right
I'm watching
the
this here.
If
you're in the chat right now, let me know. You know what I'm saying? Engage with me a little bit.
Ferrick's
I hope you guys
messed
with the green screen back here.
Get it back to
I think
Brandon,
it's dope.
Who's gonna
I just
be
got
locked
it set up. So.
Layup attempt inside.
Midi.
Brock Baker is going to get the lead pass. Going to stop.
I wonder
pop,
if Alex
no
is
good.
Here. I know he was trying to get me to.
And now Alter's
going to
bring
me
it back
go.
The other way. Connor Ferricks on the attack. Finds Brand in the corner.
I'm
going to
stream
gonna be short.
The whole
Brand
thing, whole varsity game.
Shot,
on
gets
Brand.
His own rebound, puts it up, and he's good.
You guys can watch
great
this with me.
Great hustle there for Brand. He's got to be tired. He's really doing everything for the Alter Knights right now.
Yeah, it's
going
to be very chill.
Offense.
I'm not going to be doing
other
too
way.
Much. You know what I'm saying? Aiden gets him a dunk, or he gets him a little bucket. I might get hyped or something, but
the Firebirds just
you know,
seem to have an answer for
he might,
every
you know,
shot.
He might
though.
Give Jacob Connor and who, that's all I know on their team. I'm sorry,
Ferrick's
but
no
he might give Jacob Connor a bucket, and you know what I'm saying? Like
back the other way,
that's cool,
Gentile.
But if he's not giving me buckets. That's what that's you know that's different. I'm not Jacob Connor. I'm the real Sour. I'll go dunk on him. Don't clip that either, bro. Because you know what I'm saying. Whoever's in here, don't clip that, bro. Because
he's gonna get the ball back.
Aiden's gonna be mad
top.
At me. He's gonna try to post me up and
Doty.
Stuff. You know? I'm not the strongest man, as
now
you guys
Baker.
Can see. I'm getting there though. I hit the gym with Ben Char. You guys probably know Ben Char from the Sour League.
Corner.
Jordan Bray is wedding that
Bray.
Too.
Off the side iron, no good.
He actually can shoot, bro. It's actually weird. Cause that jump shot, I'm sorry, Jordan, but your jump shot is
Joe
butt
Brand,
ugly. But,
up off the glass, easy finish. And Brand starting to get things going, but maybe just a little too late. Shot for Baker, three-pointer, no good. Ferrick's
hey,
back
bro.
The other way on the attack. Euro
in.
Step, absorbs the contact, and they're going to call the game. Offensive foul. Doty's going to absorb the contact.
And that was just a great job by Doty. He set his feet, waited for
we got a good student
his attacker to come to him, and he took the charge. And sometimes that's what you got to do.
Jordan? Yes, sir.
There's
going to
be a timeout by the Fire.
We're watching this live.
As the scoring is kind
of
starting to take
off. I messed with
the
camera angles
and
all that. I wish the quality maybe.
Stop things.
Yeah, I wish the quality could be a little better. I appreciate it. I wish the quality could be a little better, but it's straight. I mean, oh well.
Coach
Let
Ken
me know if the audio is messed
up
or
so far
you know
tonight,
what I'm saying. The audio
team
messed
prepared,
up. The video quality.
22
you know,
right now, 4
cheap.
Minutes and 50 seconds
it.
Remaining.
But
like I said, he's
done. Yeah, y'all don't need to pay no
great
no
job
five
so
guys
far.
To get in this game.
Gonna
I got
finish
you.
This one out.
Oh snap! Now what am I what am I looking at? Is this
the
Fairmont side
or
the Taco
on our screen right now. Knights might not be having the best game right now.
We got
but he's
two viewers right
himself.
Now. Appreciate y'all. I'm excited to see this varsity game, though, because they've been talking about it. You know what I'm saying? Jacob Connor, Ryan Chu, I know they supposed to go crazy. They usually do. You know, we got Jameson, Anthony, you know. Anthony, he's going to smack that ground one time. Anthony's going to smack that ground. It's over. He might dunk on Jacob Connor if he smacks that ground. It gives him plus 10 attributes. But, you know, sorry if I'm on my phone, you know. I got a female to text.
Inbound. Now Gentelli's going to walk it up.
Here we go. I'm
being pressured by Ferrix.
Oh, I'm not going to lie. Evan Gentelli. I'm going to say it now. If you guys know who that is, which I'm assuming
Baker
you guys are if you guys are watching this, he's probably one of the most underrated hoopers. He's getting his shine now.
The
camera's
Dottie.
Up here, by the way. So if I'm looking here, that's where I'm watching it. But he's starting to get his shine. But
on
Evan just is nice. Got some good D.
Fakes the pass. They're going to call the offensive foul.
Good defense.
It's a nifty move, but the defender was able to
he
get there and get
very
his feet
well.
Set. That's
like
Tony
just
Hart,
like his brother,
Curry,
but I mean, sometimes he,
was able
I think
to
he'll outshoot his brother, to be honest.
Draw
but,
the
yeah.
offensive foul.
Y'all know what I'm saying. Ah, shut up a
Gentelli's
little bit. I know you guys probably trying to
come out of the game.
Hear the commentators and all that.
Get the ball down low. That shot is going to be no good. Ferrix.
Oh, that was a good pass. He sold them.
Gonna drive. Pass and
he's
the ball
sold.
Is going to be deflected. Firebirds are going to get this.
Oh, also, if it's just if it's lagging or anything, let me know. I could fix it probably pretty easy. Here we go. Oh snap! Usually the away team student section is usually not jumping like that. But, all right.
Dunleavy.
They decent. That might help alter some. I feel like teams need the support and the
excuse me.
I keep
that's
saying they need the support and like the encouragement from their you know fellow students. Why did Hunter update this? Oh,
now Dottie's on the drive, pull up, no good. It's going to be rebounded by Grooms. Now ball's going to be knocked away, and it's picked up by Charlie Yule. Now down the other way, Ferrix with the layup.
If you guys know, who's the star player on Alter JV?
Ferrix
like
giving
Dottie
a lot of contact right now.
And one!
He's going to dip it down, pass it down low to Baker. He's going to go through the contact, get the finish.
Okay.
Brock Baker's got 15 now.
And one.
Winner on the drive. Passes around the defender.
I seen a video of Jameson Rousey.
Downloaded Sheets.
Actually, I was there, but I just wasn't paying attention because I was hooping myself. But today at school, during lunch, they had an open gym, right? And, bro, this dude Jameson, before exams,
see the replay right
dude
there.
Was banging like nasty. I was like,
absorb the contacts.
I don't know what he was on.
He get the finish.
You know what? I'll pull it up. I'll show you guys because, bro, I was like, dude must have some hatred toward Alter or something because. Bro was banging, but hold up. I'm going to pull it up.
Sheets.
And I'm not going to lie. I'm not really reacting to this game right here because.
Rebound, though.
I mean.
And there players that size that's finally starting to pay off.
Look at the score. Like,
six,
I'm not,
seven, big.
We ready for that varsity game.
Just reaching
hold up,
all the defenders.
Look at this, bro.
Not an easy putback.
Bro, focus, bro. Y'all can see, but basically he made it. But dude was just dunking and just like during
now
lunch. I was like, bro, relax.
For the ninth.
I'm glad he didn't like,
just
you know,
under
be sore or hurt
remaining.
Or anything.
And it is a 20.
You know what I'm saying? Jameson, you know, he go out there and get him some boards, get him some buckets. You know, for some reason, every time he makes a layup, he gets hype about it. Like he don't make layups or something. Beats me. I can't talk about him. I'm not on the team. He's not doing a backflip, though. Oh, okay. All right, I'm not going to lie to you. Look. You know what? Nah, I forget it.
Now coming
you know
back
what?
From timeout. Gotti's
Hunter,
bro.
Look.
The ball.
Look. Look at this.
It's a Hall.
Hold up. Focus. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Focus.
Now they're going to bring the pressure. Bring
what
an
is
extra
this?
Defender. They got Dottie
up in
the
corner.
I want to
kiss you so bad.
Going to drive and attack.
Come on,
turn
bro.
It over. Alter. Now they have
one,
numbers.
Dude.
Drop off.
How's that bird's nest, though? You got any sales?
Barracks, and he's going to get the finish off the window.
If you didn't get no sales, you know what? I might walk up there.
Breaking Alter's
I got a car, so I could drive. But
and now
Alter's just for
starting
you,
to bring the pressure
I might
a
walk up
defense.
There and go buy a hoodie, bro. Just for you.
Grooms might have traveled there, but there's no call.
Oh, the commentator's a menace. He didn't travel, bro.
Baker kicks it
out. Swing
at
the Jordan Hall, bro. Jordan Hall gets buckets. I bet you. You know what? I'll put $20 on it. The next time Jordan Hall touches the ball, he's getting a bucket.
Grooms with the ball up top. They bring the extra defender.
Dang.
And Wenner, I believe, is going to be hit with the foul.
J.J. Grooms. All right. Let's do. We got three viewers in here. You know what I'm saying? I know this is just a chill stream, but look, if you guys are in here, you guys are watching the game, we're gonna do a bet, right? You don't even have to stay in the stream. You can come back later, or whatever. Who do you think on Fairmont Varsity? Fairmont. Who you think is gonna have the most points? We got Anthony Johnson. We got five viewers in here, so even better, right? So we're gonna do a challenge.
Jordan Hall.
Who do y'all think is going to have the most views?
Contact is going to get it back out up top.
And it really looks like the Firebirds are.
Who do you think is
going to
have the most points? We got Anthony Johnson. We got Aiden Marrero, my brother. We got Steph Bien. Hey!
Looks for the pass.
I know y'all seen him in the corner taking him fire pictures.
Get that one,
you know what I'm saying? If you guys don't
all the
follow him, I'm going to show you. Hold on.
Gentelli.
I got to put him on.
You're going to get the ball. Then
you got customers. How many people you've got to buy stuff? But look. Look, bro. Look at this. Hold up. Man, it's not going to focus, bro. I need to get a better camera. But look, BN's Photography _
Tony R. Curry.
Go follow him if you want the cleanest pictures. Like, for real, bro. Like, he's got the clean pictures. He in the corner at all the games taking pictures. Like, if you want some clean stuff done, hit him up. But, you know, I ain't trying to, you know, be on it, you know. Anyways.
Minute 10 remaining on the clock. And
so the challenge is, who do you guys think is going
to
get the most points?
Away.
Anthony Johnson, Hassan Doucette, Jameson Roundtree, Aiden Marrero. I mean, Daniel Seaton, whoever for
Baker
real.
Baker down low, and he's going to be fouled.
They tried to hurt, bro.
Forward, I might add. You can definitely see the frustration starting to boil over for Alter. It's not been the game that they
he's
wanted.
A menace. Anyways. Who you guys think? I definitely got a.
That's
going to
be the
like
second foul
okay,
here in the last
okay.
minute or so on R. Curry.
That's not bad. I was actually going to get a stress bar earlier, bro, but like I was like, I don't have no cash. And I don't think.
A lot of contact
they might do
there.
Card. I don't know.
Man, they might have called flagrant if we were in the pros. That was a little bit of contact.
You know what, Austin?
There.
Use a W man's. I didn't even think about it. Use a W man's. I got you.
So no good on the free throw by Baker.
Use a W man's, Austin. I appreciate it. So
that
Dad,
gonna be
you got Aiden scoring
by Jordan
the most.
Hall.
Beautiful.
I got Anthony
right
Johnson
there.
Or Aiden for
Curry
sure. Aiden been talking. Ooh, that might have been backcourt. But Aiden been talking a little crazy. not crazy as in bad or anything, but he's
around,
like,
hands it off,
know, he's gonna, he says they're going to get that W. Let me fix.
Powell gets the ball back.
Let me fix the camera.
Kick out. Gentile, the pump fake. Grooms.
Great. All right. But, I got Aiden, Anthony. Who y'all got?
24 seconds remaining here in the game.
Okay, we should. That trash can. See that student section? I should have been in there, but I just got back from LA. I'm in pain. I actually about to go get some ice for my knees because, Lord have mercy, I was trying to dunk and stuff, and yeah, I gotta relax sometimes.
Just
but
get the free throw
I'm
to
get
go.
Some ice.
Pushes
you know what I'm
the
saying? I should have been in there
19.
Though. Should have been with my boy Bian taking pictures, videos, all that. But you know, oh well. Yeah, you guys can watch
make
this game
20.
Right here. Let me. Nothing
Barracks
but a
brings it up.
Just playing. Or Aiden.
R. Curry, floater, off the rim, no good.
Anthony or Aiden.
We bat around. Sheets
like
gets the rebound.
Jameson,
that one's no good.
He's not much of a scorer. He's more
Powell
of a.
Is just gonna
you know, he don't get a board. He's gonna get the team
line.
Hyped up. Nsan, you know, he gets his,
toss
but.
It to Grooms,
I don't know.
And that is gonna do
know,
it
yeah,
for our
yeah.
NBCC game.
End
of
the JV game. Here we go. Varsity
JV game
time. Oh,
number two of the season. The final score is
56-36.
I'm Andy Horton alongside Zach Zimmerman, and we will be back for the varsity game.
What the heck is it? Oh, it's my. Nice sportsmanship. We got Jordan Bray right here. I wonder how much he had. I hope they put like a score leaderboard up or something because I'm curious for. Hey! My bad if you guys have headphones on. That's my favorite. Oh, snap. Oh, these are highlights. He's a pass, but he got a dunk down. He's going to bang, but he's a 1 foot jumper. Oh, that's a bad shot. Money. You guys watch the full. You can tell Aiden has stepped up to his fundamentals in his play style now. I can officially say Aiden a bucket. You did not lie, my brother. He's worked on his post moves and not post moves. Okay, fundamentals. Yeah, he fundamentally has got better. His post moves are wild. He got stronger too. So yeah, bro, he's hard to play against. Hard for anybody to play. And he's a good defender. But his problem is oh snap and one. His problem is he. No, because when he gets fired up, he plays even better. But his problem is he plays how the coach wants him to play, which you may got to do on a team, but you also got to play like yourself. Like, one thing I love about watching Jameson is, Jameson, Anthony, Deshaun, I mean, not of course, but they play like themselves all the time. Like, they're always, they play by the coach's standards and all that, but they also, do what they practice and all that. But Aiden, he'll go out there and like, I don't know. You guys get what I'm saying. You guys get what I'm saying, bro. Alright, they gotta chill with these highlights. These highlights are a million years long. I'm trying to see the varsity people in there. Snap off the backboard? I'm tired, so I need to go get some ice. My knees hurt so bad. Awesome, by the way, at practice tomorrow, I'm banging on you. Even though you're on my team, I'm just telling you, I'm 1-0 off the backboard dunking on you. Thank you. have 7 viewers in this thing. Pretty dope. Watch the game just about to start. If you guys haven't been here since the beginning, you know. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys something. I'm gonna pause. Hold up. All right. You guys. Now listen very closely. I have to pause just for this one part.
Okay.
Two things. If you guys know Alex Kiro, and listen, you guys really gotta listen up for this. If you guys know Alex Kiro, Smooth, what, you know, Alex Kiro, right? This chick, hold up. Oh my god, okay, hold up. This chick right here, right? I don't know her name, I'm gonna just call her Chick, right? This chick right here. This dude, so we were playing at gym, right? Basketball gym, right? I don't know what this dude was on. I don't know if he was, like, feeling a certain way. He wanted her number type stuff. This dude was going try hard on this girl, bro. Now, you know, forget all that. What I'm about to tell you guys is, look, this girl right here, right? The one with the camera, right? Let me tell you what happened. Let me explain you guys what occurred. You know what? Hold on. Man, I wish I could get up, but the green screen's back here. Look, this is what happened, bro. So, you know me, you know, I be feeling bouncy sometimes, right? We were playing 5-on-5, 3 chicks. The other team had 3 chicks, 2 dudes, right? Now, if I see that viewer count go down one more time, I'm just playing. So, look, this is what happened. Look, I went on a baseline, right? Alex threw it to me. He set a screen. I went baseline, right? Left hand coming down because I'm not left-handed. I'm, like, ambidextrous, but I dunk with my left hand. Coming down with my left hand, right? I don't got no basketball shoes. If I had basketball shoes on, I was at school. So if I had basketball shoes on, I would have banged it windmill. Anyways, forget all that. Came down the baseline. Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on. I'm sorry. Hold up. Because they're probably warming up. You guys probably could watch that. It's frozen, bro? Anyways, let me continue my story. Came down left. Baseline. Imagine it in your head. Baseline. I come up with this one, right? Jump up. I try to dunk. This girl steps up, bruh. Menace. She stepped up. I was like, oh, snap. Right? I thought she was going to jump with me. No, she didn't jump with me. I came up, right? I tried to dunk on her. I missed it, right? Caught the ball. You know, post her up. I'm a menace. I post her up. Big man. I'm a big man. I'm center, right? No, I'm 5'8". I post up. Pump fake. She jumps, right? And I go up again. Elbowed her right in the chin, right? And, you know, and one! You know what I'm saying? I get an and one. She's on the ground, right? You know, I hit her in the mouth. She fell to the ground because I kind of bumped into her, right? Keep in mind, it's a chick. I mean, she was hooping and she was playing tough. But, you know, I don't discriminate. You chick, you want to play, you play like the man's dude. You know what I'm saying? She's on the ground. You know what I'm saying? Exactly. I should have banked. Okay, no, I'm playing. But look, she was on the ground, and immediately I'm treating her like one of my guys. You know, I'm treating her like anybody else playing basketball, right? She's on the ground laying down. Just imagine it in your head because I can't really show you. I grab her like these. She has her hand up. Like, she knows she's done this before. I grab her like these. Pull her up and give her that back tap. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, good stuff. You know how you help somebody, you're like, good stuff, baby, or like, good game, or not good game, you're tripping. Like, you helped them up, and you're like, you know what I'm saying, my boy. But that's what I was like. I literally elbowed this chick in the face and pulled her up like she was a dude, and then tapped her on the back like she was a dude, bro. And, like, it was just so awkward. I felt so bad after. Like, I was like, oh, you good? Like my bad. You know, obviously, I'm gonna, like, apologize. And I was like, oh, you straight out of me. She's like, oh, no, you're fine. Man, I felt so bad. Still, I still should have dunked on her. I ain't gonna lie. I should have hit her with a off one, two. But, you know, next time. But, you know, I hope you guys enjoyed that story because I've been thinking about it all day. I really do feel bad. So, you know, she just came to have a little fun. And, you know, me, I come out and just elbow in her face and try to dunk on her. Like, that's not very nice, you know? Braden Hicks, they over there warming up. 12 minutes. What's good, Terrell? Yes, sir. Wait a second, Terrell? Yeah, TJ? Aren't you at the game? Who's we? But Jacob C, is this you know, media Jacob? But no, we do. I'll be right back. Let me grab my charger. But no, we do gotta link up though. And I don't really be doing much, but we got winter break, so. Or Christmas break. And I don't got no Riz. I have a girlfriend. I don't need no Riz. I just helped her up like a brother, you know what I'm saying? I picked her up, you know what I'm saying? Gave her that back tap, my bad. Like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't mean to, you know, do you like those, but she was cool. What the heck? Alright, well, since it's black right now. Wait. I'll be right back. I gotta grab my phone charger. It's gonna be like 5 seconds, bro. Don't go nowhere. I'm not playing. Don't go nowhere, bro. We about to watch this varsity game. It's about to... Oh, snap. It's about to be to you. Man, I got that. Yeah. Pause, bro. Oh, my gosh. I ain't gonna lie, my phone just died, and I got a female to text. She's gonna be mad at me, but he over there trying to dunk. He don't got no bounce. Media Jacob, you know what? You know I just wasn't trying to give out your government without your permission, of course. 9 viewers, what's up, fellas? You better watch this varsity game if you guys haven't been here since the beginning. JV just won, kind of whooped him. This should be a great game. I don't know where their star player is. We're not star player, but star players. I don't recognize any of these guys. Wait. I don't. Where's Jacob Connor at? Am I tripping? Oh, let me show. Wait. Wait a second. Oh, snap. Bro, why you guys didn't tell me I was watching the JV warm up? I'm about to cry. Why you guys didn't tell me? Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Jacob Connor, we got, you know, right. Yeah. I got you, Hunter, bro. I'm definitely soon. Jacob Connor right here is 24. There he is right there. Jacob Connor is probably their star player. I know they got Ryan Chu. It's going to be very interesting. I heard my brother is going to be locking that dude up. Dude's like 8'5", bro. Like, what's it? They really got Aiden Gardner? All right. I mean, they believe in Aiden. That's what I'm talking about. They believe in that light-skinned brother. And their jersey
getting with the visitors, the Alter Varsity Basketball Cheerleaders.
Is it too loud, guys?
Kate Anderson.
The cheerleaders.
Bella Bianchi.
They're not going to show the cheerleaders. You guys
Daphne Grater.
You know what I'm saying?
Kylie
you guys,
Jackson.
You know what I'm saying?
Eloise Little.
You guys don't need to be seeing that.
Ella Miller.
Y'all, you know, y'all
Demi
off
Rose.
Go, yeah, you
Kamala
know.
Thompson and their coach, Callie King.
I don't know anybody on their team but Jacob Connor and Ryan.
And your Fairmont Varsity Basketball
yeah,
cheerleaders.
Like they're kind of like yellow and brown.
Captain Adeline Ooh. Hennessy. Captain
Here we go.
Haley Zavakis. Darcy Tipton.
Aiden about to
Mallory
give the
C.
best D out there.
Hannah Harmon.
Oh.
Dominique Patron.
Hey, Jacob, bro. The
David
mic or
Casey,
the
Patcher.
Jacob, the
their
mic
coach,
or the
Mara Shanefeld.
The audio. Desktop audio. Which one? Let me know real quick. Oh, snap. Yeah, let me know real quick, guys, Jacob. What is... Come on, bro. They playing Taylor Swift, bro? If they don't play some Pop Smoke or some... Nobody wants to play Taylor Swift before the game. How you get hyped for that? All right, I got you. Tell me if it's better, fellas. I turned down the game audio. Probably can hear me better now. probably can hear me better. Oh, AJ Lean's nice too. I heard Jordan Harbeck told me. If you guys didn't know, I'm gonna start streaming more. But I heard this dude Jordan did like a TED Talk thing for the teaching staff or something like that. You know what I'm saying? He's doing things. Like he's doing some good things. I really want to react to that. I think I'm gonna do that on a stream or a personal video. But that's good. I he's a very well spoken guy, so you know, that's good. And they got Jordan Hall on varsity, yeah, that's nice. Phone needs to hurry up and charge though, because like I said, you know. Hey, bro. Oh, hold up. Quick shout out. Hold up. Look, bruh. Now, before you guys say anything, relax, because I know how you guys are. Right here, bruh. This is my mom right here. Relax. Look, this is my cousin Sam, bruh. This is his first game coming out for Aiden. He watches all my videos. He's always supporting. This is wife down here. Wife, I think. But yeah, that's my cousin Sam. Shout out him because, man, he supports all my videos, my music, all that. He always gives me advice and all that. So, you know, can we get a shout out Sam in the chat? But yeah, that's good that he's out here because I know he's been wanting to. Come on, bro. Okay, anyways, while they're doing their... Okay, we're good. Let me go grab my phone. W officer in the building. Hold on, fellas. I'm just grabbing my phone. Tying my hair up a little bit. Don't be looking at my stomach. Y'all mad weird. Close your eyes. Hey, Terrell, bro. If you in here, if you in the stream, bro, walk down to the court, bro, and got you. I'll turn it up some. I turned it like all the way down. Let me know if that's better. Just keep me in touch. Or the game audio. I'm back though, fellas. Just keep me updated. If I gotta raise it, lower it, you know what I'm saying? I'll do whatever. Because my audio is different than what you guys hear, so I can't really tell. Jacob, you're a menace. Move! Oh my gosh, Jordan Harbeck. Yeah. No, I play. Don't clip that. But y'all some menaces. Y'all send it to him in all types of weird stuff. But. Wait, Terrell, you left a minute ago as in what? You left the game or you left the stream? And Hunter, where you at, bro? Get. He's a menace. Get out the way. I'm trying to watch the game. Is this stuff lagging? And let me know if the audio is fixed. But is it lagging? Because I don't know if the quality's bad. Like, I don't want you guys to watch this in some, you know what I'm saying, trash quality. And I got the green screen. Well, I got the green screen back here. And y'all gonna watch it in trash quality? Like, no, bro. Gotta keep it clean for you.
All right, welcome
this,
inside
this bird
Trent
right
Arena for tonight's MVC.
I ain't gonna lie, this bird right here, he came up to me at one of the games.
Archbishop all
oh, okay, okay. Well, you got to watch it
O
right now,
Fairmont,
bro.
Firebirds,
but look,
Jared Berkser,
that bird, it came up to me
Andy
and did this.
Gordon, Andy, real quick for their alter nights. Who do we
bro,
have
rub my arm. I swear I was gonna swing on the bird. I don't know who it was who was in there, but
is Jacob Connor. Everyone knows about this guy if you're from the Dayton area. He's a great player. He averages about 15 and a half points a game. He is absolutely huge.
He's going to get him one. I think so. I know Jameson will try to get him one. He might try to bang on Jacob Connor.
From the Marshall commit.
If he does that, I'm done. I'm not.
To the other side
like,
of the
I ain't going to scream, I mean, but like, if I watch Jameson try to go up with Jacob Connor,
you can see right
I'm
there
walking
on the edge of your screen,
all the way to Fairmont.
Anthony Johnson and Desan Doucette.
Hold up.
Coming in, one of the higher averaging duo backcourts in the G-Walk. Johnson averaging 22 points a game, and Doucette averaging 16 and a half. So
Anthony
it would definitely
game.
Be. Interesting.
Aiden!
Maybe stop
I'll tell you what,
two.
Though. Sorry if you guys have headphones on. My bad. I keep forgetting. Oh. Yeah, I ain't going to do anything like that.
We just saw shooting warm-ups.
Oh, you guys want to. You know what? Oh, my gosh. W Alex in the chat. Look at this. Man, I be forgetting. He got on a sour hoodie, bro. You see that white and red sour hoodie? I wish I could zoom in. You know what? I can zoom in. Give me a second. Don't mind that. See this sour hoodie right here? Anyways, I'm sorry. I'm messing up. Give me a second. But W Alex. Also, if you guys wanted to know. Oh, snap. I'm selling. If you guys wanted to know, I'm going to have to. This is Aiden's chick right here. Wait. This one. All right. My bad. Back to the game. I'm sorry. You guys don't care about that.
And relations with members school.
Oh!
The officials assigned this game have been selected on, and fellas. Assigned according to procedures adopted by the OHSAA and the Greater Western Ohio Conference. Tonight's officials are Ken Saunders, Joe Wisenin, and Shannon Bone. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a great country with freedoms like no other. In order to honor America and in respect for all who have served our country, to defend our freedoms.
Yeah, Alex is goaded for that, but you gotta get you on.
And remove your hats for the
plague newest wave
of our national
anthem.
Nothing
better. All Jesus, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt the national anthem. The 24 Jacob Connor, yeah, he is tall. I did not mean it like that, stop. Okay, my bad. I got you, my fault. Stream comes first. You know what? Okay, that's it. Game time. Here we go. Aiden got to put his hair up or something.
Introducing the starters for tonight's contest, beginning with the visiting Knights, South Alter High School. At guard, a 5'11 senior, number 2, Ryan Chu.
Mama, shut up. Here we go.
At guard, a 6-foot junior, number 3, Anthony Ruffalo.
Oh, yeah, Anthony Ruffalo.
At guard, a 6-foot junior, number 12, Gavin Geisel.
I ain't going to say much, though. No, I'll let them
at guard,
them
a 6'2 junior, number 21, A.J. Lee. And at guard, a 6'9 senior, number 24, Jacob Connor. The Knights are coached by Eric Coulter. Now the starters for your Fairmont Firebirds. At guard, a 6-foot junior, number 1, Caden.
Yes. Aiden Starter, here we go. I'll let you guys do this. I gotta put my phone back in.
And forward, a 6'4 senior, number 2, Desan Doucette. And guard, a 6-foot senior, number 12, Anthony Johnson.
Goat Johnson in the building.
And forward, a 6'3 junior, number 14, Jamison Roundtree.
And at guard, 6'1", junior number 22, Aiden Marrero.
Hey!
Firebirds are coached by Kenny Cole.
They said the name right, and that was a beautiful taunt, bro. Not a taunt, handshake. If my dog
all right,
bark,
the starting lineup
is a menace.
The national anthem's done, and we're ready for the battle of the Kettering on the court.
It's about to get
serious.
And
so
I'll be back,
bro.
It has
don't be
been
watching without me.
Quite a long time since Trent Arena has been packed like this, and I think both teams are ready for what's going to be a fantastic basketball game. And the only bad thing about this is one of these teams is going to leave with their first loss of the season.
Yeah, Jared, we got two really good teams here in the early going, and I cannot wait for this game.
Real quick side note, number, I believe, 14 for Fairmont, Aiden Marrero, or no, 22. He's making his first career start on varsity, and what a bigger one tonight is he's going to be put on Jacob Connor. Kick out in the corner.
Oh, what the heck, bro?
Offensive foul the other way. That's going to be on number 3, Anthony Ruffalo.
Drawing in 2 minutes,
bro. When
is Anthony
start?
Johnson.
All right, here
oh,
we go.
I've talked with the student manager before the game. Dusan Doucette and Anthony Johnson are two of the biggest talkers on the court. You see Alter's going to come out here and play a full court, trying to trap defense.
It's not it.
Doucette has the ball.
I'll turn it down some. You can't really hear the court and all that anyways.
In a couple of the games that I've seen the Firebirds play, their offense is fast but effective. Lob down to Johnson.
Oh, my
off the
God.
Glass is good from Marrero.
And a beautiful
even out there passing like me.
First start. A great alley-oop pass to the backdoor.
Oh, my God. They do got Aiden on Jacob, though. Like, that's...
That is Geisel. Kicks it over to Connor. Connor gets around Marrero.
Charge, bro.
Student section for Fairmont.
Brick.
Charge. That three was no good by Ruffalo.
I ain't playing. It looked good. Bro!
And Doucette is going to attack the rim and get whacked very hard on that block.
I ain't going to lie. If they do that cut again, if they cut to the student section, show the game. I'm going to call MVCC myself because I got their number. Oh, trust me. That's beautiful. Aiden, good job. Anthony, good job. You should have dunked it. But, look. If they do that cut again and I can't see them play, I'm going to call them up and I'm going to have some words right here on stream. I'm going to call them up.
Shooting 63% and he makes the second one. But Fairmont, talking with Coach Moles before the game.
Hey, bro, if Aiden shuts Jacob Connor down, bro, like, I'll give him $100, bro.
You can't leave him on the court.
They wild and Kaden was locking boy up.
Tagged for his first foul.
All right. Score predictions. What you guys think? Score predictions. Whoever's closest, I'll fly out to Bora Bora.
They're gonna call that much or that little of contact this in the first quarter.
Oh no.
In this rivalry game, I think it's gonna be a long night.
Yeah.
And Connor is fouled shooting a three.
We talked about it just before.
It was a foul. I seen it. It was a foul. Yeah, you guys watched this. It was.
You know, he got too far under it, under Connor. You see, he kind of bumps into him. The refs are going to make that ball every single time.
See, that student section, there's no other
student
section like that.
Trying to make him miss. And then Alter, I mean, I have not seen two student sections this full, even in this rivalry when they were allowed fans. Loose ball.
That's a foul. That's a foul.
Fairmont really needs to settle themselves down.
Johnson kicks it out to Howard.
Hey, chill out, bro. You're not the coach, bro. 62-59 Fairmont. Dude, if it's that score, bro.
Middle point of this.
Okay, see, that's what I'm talking about. Aiden need to just shoot that, bro. There we go.
Paint. Marrero's
bang, bang.
Three, and it rims out. But
tough,
bro. An offensive rebound.
We shot, though.
Johnson's
oh,
going to launch
bang,
a
bang.
Three and can't
oh.
get it to fall. And that's just the height advantage Connor
Hunter,
has over
you,
everybody
if you got that
court.
Right or if you're really
he's
close, I'm taking you on a trip to Bora Bora.
Anyone to really try and get rebounds over him tonight.
Ruffalo drives in, kicks it down low to Geisel up
pass.
Off the glass. Or no, sorry, that is Lean.
Aiden needs to stay in front. He's playing too much to the side. He needs to stay in front.
That's a nice finish for Lean.
Get back to Aiden, bro.
Find some open area down on the block. Got an easy finish
there. We go.
There.
Browntree double team ball
oh,
stolen
my
away.
God.
Kicks it up court. Up off the glass for an easy bucket for Ryan Chu.
I ain't gonna lie. No other team has started off with a lead, I don't think. So, interesting.
Doucette has it over here in the corner, back down to Roundtree. Roundtree kicks it over to
Doucette.
He's going to launch his second
money.
Three of the game. No good. Out of bounds.
Go
ball's going to go to the
go hustle, nice. Go hustle, good hustle.
And Deshaun Doucette's been...
Come on. I know they're not showing that right-handed layup, bro. Jax could make that. And only me and somebody else in the chat knows who that is. But, they need to stay in front. They're forcing
Howard.
Too much because Archer's fast.
Moles telling him to spread out a little bit for the Firebirds. Corner shot.
It is playing
got in the
great
air for
defense.
The three.
He's playing really
down
well under
top.
Him.
Three on the way is no good.
Aiden,
that was
Aiden's,
from
playing perfect
Lean
for
again.
A small versus big guard matchup. And that's a bang. Bang. Deshaun, hit that, bro. You can hit that, bro.
Lean what throws it away.
No, Caden, let them grab it.
Ruffalo's going to go all the way to the rim. Pulls up.
Ew.
Can't get it off the glass, but...
It's all right. We in there. We in there.
And Alter was just giving them their or giving them a bench warning.
A bench warning?
I'm not even sure what the call was about.
Dang,
Alter's
they got a
bench
warning.
Almost halfway on the court. Got to keep them.
It's literally like 2 minutes
bounds.
In the game, bro. How did they get a bench warning already?
Fast. They would have ran into one of them probably with how far out they were.
Yeah, it's okay to get excited, but you gotta stay off the court.
Dude, they're not pressing up, but they should be racking that.
If
you guys don't know what racking is,
Roundtree.
It means to drive the ball and get a layup or a dunk or a floater or a euro, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Get a bucket.
And this is something Fairmont doesn't want to be caught in. They do not want to be pushed out from Alter. And Marrero tried to line up a three, couldn't get it.
That's his second.
Oh, no, actually, though, Jacob, like, you don't hoop, but you know.
Up off the glass for an easy bucket is Geisel.
And there we go. Now
and
the score is 12-30.
Layup by Geisel is a tough finish.
You know,
he was able to keep the defender at arm's length just long
maybe
enough.
Maybe coach got a plan.
Put that one up off the glass and finish. This is not how Fairmont wanted to start this game.
No, Fairmont got the first bucket in a free throw, but it's been all the night since then. 12-0 run for Alter. We're going to take a look
Super
here
right?
inside
coach
the
Sullivan?
Fairmont huddle.
Oh, he mad.
And
now he's a W
cutter.
He's a good guy.
Moles just went through one of these things. There's a lot of marks on that board.
You see the guy with the camera right there? He's the one recording
this
live stream. He's a W guy in the classroom. I take media with him. I could have volunteered to record this event.
I was trying to be nice.
But technically, I am recording. You know what I'm saying?
Alter on a 12-0 run, and you got to try and find a stop for this. And Fairmont's turned it over three times in that 12-0 run.
I think.
Very uncharacteristic. The Firebirds do not turn the ball over.
They got Jamison out. I assume they were going to leave Aiden in because he's playing good defense on Jacob Connor. Hunter, you're a menace. You're not going to Bora Bora, my brother. But
and then Fairmont has had trouble getting it up court.
I think Aiden, I don't know. Aiden, I know Aiden when he truly is hooping like how he is. So that's why I'm like, I have high opinions on it. But he's not getting enough shots. Like, he doesn't have time to
Johnson
get into his rhythm
it.
And really start
He's
making shots.
He's going to try to drive in, but can't.
Really good defense there by Lean.
Down
oh, that was beautiful.
Up off the glass
that was beautiful.
The Firebird streak of scoreless.
That's
great
a look.
Nice finish there by Howard. The defender closed hard late, but he was able to get it to
oh,
the
oh, my
defense.
Gosh.
Got the defender in the air. And the bucket is
song,
good
bro.
For Gavin Geisel.
And Geisel's got four now.
Bro, I was about to say. I was about to call him. The hop step.
Gives it over to Howard. Now Doucette, he's I've seen him.
That's what
I
was saying.
There,
he can
I
make that layup.
Trailing 14-5, you need to try to find a for sure shot.
One
gets
more.
It over to Johnson.
Come on, throw
yeah,
the ball to Aiden, bro. I know he's missing,
three,
but
you know, he's not
he'll
really
make it eventually.
That's not really his game, so if he's feeling it, that's normally when he shoots
he's
it. Not
oh.
just, you know, pulling up from deep.
Oh, you remember his
sorry if I'm doing this right here. I'm getting a
high
beard.
High school career is that one the game
yes,
against
sir.
The Elks we did a couple years
I
ago.
Know,
the first
I'm messing with
it
a little bit.
Don't
mind me, though.
Tries.
Watch the game.
It was a great game. I remember it just like it was yesterday.
Power's going
to
drive
oh, he needs
in.
A floater that.
Kicks it back up top to Burrow. And this defense by the Knights. Fairmont has had the ball for
they're
about a
minute
15
They're not doing nothing. Like, the Knights
time.
Are not doing anything. They're
trying
just
trying to find some separation.
Fairmont's
Doucette
like
back up top.
Money.
Burrow's three. clanks off the front of the iron, but an offensive rebound.
Yeah.
It was aggressive defense there by Chu.
Come on, Aiden, bro.
I'm surprised refs didn't call the foul
zero
on
for
that
three,
one.
But, yeah.
Doucette's money. Free throw line jumper is good.
That one touched every part.
That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. There you go, Deson.
Cuts the lead in half, but that's two buckets in a row the Firebirds have made now on the offensive end. Corner three, Ruffalo can't get it to go. Johnson
go.
With the rebound.
Good box out right now. Only I noticed that right there.
Gets that one up court quick.
Yeah, you're right. They're not
the
driving
the
ball whatsoever.
The height advantage, and that's the height advantage Connor has. He can stand at the free throw line.
I mean,
tip a shot away that was on the
other
side.
Yeah, I knew they were
going
to take it in and out.
Yeah, like
I mean,
you said, he's standing at the free throw line. That thing's going all the way to the far corner, and he just stretches those arms out. And
I mean, you can't blame coach. I mean, you got
to,
you know, I mean.
How his game's going to evolve for the better once he goes to Marshall next season.
But
I have a feeling he's going
to
put on.
They do need to. They need to move off ball. That's what I was looking for.
Number 11, Tyler Gentile checks into the game for the Firebirds, giving Marrero
no, you're right.
a break.
You're definitely
the
right.
Ball,
they gotta chill with
it.
Like what is he snatching that back for? Like he needs to drive that in. And what in the world?
Johnson launches a three. It's no good.
Very impressed by the alter defense. They're not letting Anthony
no,
Johnson
he's
get any
he's
open looks at all right now.
They're not letting Fairmont really get inside the three-point line.
No, the commentators are L commentator. What do you mean they're not letting them get inside? It's not them. It's just Fairmont needs to stop it. Stop it.
And those are the instances you an incidental bump, and you're going to call it on that.
Exactly. W commentator.
Hamilton's going to draw the foul.
That's going to be the second on.
It's the second on Tyler, but he just came
Firebirds.
In. So we got in here. We got Eli, Tyler, Anthony, Deson. Who's the fifth?
Hamilton looked like he
Caden.
Dropped his shoulder, but they
you
didn't
guys,
call
Caden
it.
Might not look like, you know, the best guy or whatever, but, man, bro up. Plays hard. He
Two
has really good defense.
Again. Corner three on the way. Hits off the side of the backboard. I didn't even see who that one was. Maybe that was Lean, I believe. Doucette kicks at Johnson. He's going to drive in.
Come on, bro.
Power
the pass.
Over. Sherwood.
Bang, bang.
He isn't good. Or that was Gentile.
Gentile is in Tilly, bro.
Sherwood puts that one up no good.
And he shot that shot off the top of the backboard. Coach got it.
If you're Firebirds, Connor's not on floor three. At the other end is good by Chu.
Right. They've been waiting for him to knock one down.
Johnson pull up at the buzzer. Doesn't fall.
I don't know what's
and that's
going
how
on,
the first
guys.
Quarter ends. Alter leading 17-7.
You're actually
and
a menace for that.
Kind of surprised how Fairmont's come out and played flat-footed.
Who the heck
so
is Brittany Norton? And what did you just
quarter.
Come in some Latin for? But no,
see
Jacob, you're definitely right.
In rhythm,
he
down.
Shot that shot off the top of the
yeah,
backboard, like in front of
Fairmont, they don't really
probably
seem,
100
they don't
people.
Have energy right now.
Right, they're not seeming like they want to play aggressiveness.
I have no words. I mean,
I
maybe the pressure got to him, you know
what
I'm saying? I probably would do the same thing, except...
In this huddle, but I mean, it's got
if I'm a miss, I'm a coming
last possession
off
the
top of the backboard. I'm a
first quarter,
put back dunk.
I'm surprised they didn't try to attack
actually,
more.
Though.
Connor was on the bench, and you definitely had the size advantage with Doucette and Sherwood team? On the floor. Try to work it in. You got to take the matchups when you can if you're the Firebirds. And when Connor's not on the floor, I try to attack inside as much as possible.
Yeah, and I would completely agree, Jared, because.
Hold on, guys. Give me one second. Coach Moses is getting in his Duffy bag of plays.
There's no one to defend the rim for him. So I agree. I definitely would have attacked the rim a lot once Connor went out. We'll see what Fairmont decides to do in the second, third, and fourth quarters of this game.
I can tell you what, just looking at the notes, Fairmont was 0-7 from three. If they don't hit a couple threes, this is going to be a long night for the Firebirds. It takes a long time to catch up 2 points at a time.
Damn, bro.
Yeah, and with
Austin,
Anthony Johnson knocking down 63% of his threes, he
relax.
Really, you know, at some point you think he's got to start knocking
Fairmont
down.
Fairmont needs a big body
not,
to bang in the post
in
like
trouble.
Austin Hill.
Kicks it to Doucette.
Jacob, put pause. Like, put pause in the chat.
And throws it away.
World? Yeah, pause.
That was over the head of
Jen Zilli. Big body down in the post. I don't know where my camera is, and I'm recording a day in the life tomorrow.
I mean, that was good defense by the Knights had the ball. Fairmont
I don't
had the
know
ball for the
where
first
my camera is.
17 seconds and forced a turnover.
Man, I just messed up something that I used to make my hoodies.
Lean kicks it back to Connor.
So that's tough.
Connor going to be guarded by
you guys
Logan
want a sour hoodie,
Adams. And Lean gets it up off the glass.
Drives right past as Andre said.
He might have to turn this off and watch the wallet. No, I'm playing.
That is a very questionable decision to put Logan Adams on Jacob Connor. Jacob Connor 6'9". Adams is 5'11".
Dang. Leave Logan alone. They are his.
Height difference.
They are
his.
Going
to shoot a deep three.
Hey!
That's going to get the scoring
there
started
we go.
For Anthony Johnson.
Anthony Johnson. Okay.
Maybe that's
if I'm looking over here, this is where my chat
try.
Is. You
drill
know
a very deep three. Kick over in the corner, Ruffalo.
And
he's
they was on
Logan.
They
left
was,
wide
like,
open in the
Logan
three. And the other way is no good. Connor.
Connor's fast,
rebound.
Bro. He's fast for being.
They're going to leave it to him, and he throws it away.
Ryan Chu.
You guys
with
viewers
beautiful
in here.
Whip
appreciate
pass,
you guys for sticking in.
Connor's unable to hang on to that. And you see on the replay, the deep three.
That was at least 6 feet.
You ain't missed nothing.
Like behind
did you get
line.
A sale at least? But Anthony just shot a Doucette nasty, nasty three. It was very contested. Kind of a bad shot, but I guess not for Anthony. I can't find my camera.
Oh, you think that's impressive?
The commentator was talking mess about Logan.
Fairmont like, girls game tomorrow. Fairmont's senior point guard, Mallory Hollinger, she can shoot it from deeper than that with ease.
Okay.
Well, that's a nice
preview. He has feeling
for
Mallory Hollinger. Shout out Alec for wearing that sour hoodie, though. Like, bro be wearing it and rocking it and giving me sales and stuff. Like, W man's real cool.
I think until you get this lead.
Oh, they got to swing that to Anthony. He over there in the paint. Wide open.
Stay with the hands of Johnson and Doucette.
Yeah, because they really don't have anyone else who's really scored the ball effectively so far this season.
Set drills that just inside the three-point
line. Okay, Hunter, I might have to get you this. Hey, bro.
That
is some real stuff right here, so I'm going
to
get real close
in
the mic. Sorry, I'm not very commenting on the game that much.
Chu puts it up off the glass.
Anyways, make a call to the gym. Tell them to go to the basket.
So quick with his feet.
Come on. You know I'm going to do that for real. No.
Very impressed right
I mean,
now.
I would call like.
Johnson squares up, just made it from there earlier, does it again.
Maybe you're wrong.
Anthony
Maybe,
Johnson has been activated.
Now
Anthony Johnson
six.
Has been activated.
Johnson
come on, bro.
To
I'm
about
to start commenting these games.
Two out of the last possession.
Commentating.
His three.
But what
corner,
was I saying?
Top. Guys
stop. He got to stop jumping.
The free throw line. His shot is good.
I need you to, Hunter, I need you to get some sour clothes in the bird's nest, bro.
So far.
Hook it up, bro. Sour Fairmont collab, bro. That'll be crisp. You know that'll be
fire.
They got
really
a champion collab. Why can't they have one with me?
Press right now.
A local student.
Adams drives in. Look to pass it over in the corner, but gets it back out top to Johnson.
They're keeping it outside.
Just
they got to go in.
Half minutes left here in the first half.
They got
to
get
Fairmont
them a buck.
Crawl back into this one.
The energy's not there. They
now
need. They need. I'm sorry, but I'm about to break Stephanie. Bro, dude, be shooting like
if I'm the Firebird,
wild,
Johnson
bro.
Where he
like,
is and give him the ball. Doucette's gonna launch a
money.
Three from the corner, and it's good.
There we
three
go.
For three for the last three shots.
There we
the
go. Still need
arc.
A drive. Don't get it twisted.
And you know, it just
drive,
took
but.
Them one. They just had to see it go through once, and now they're on a roll.
Oh, my mic is right here. That's why I'm kind of bending over when I talk.
Student section's getting loud for the first time tonight.
Drive in, kick over.
I will
the
ask
corner.
My teacher how much for a rose
now.
Sour hoodie. The rose sour hoodies are
Ruffalo
$25, but user.
Connor's gonna drive
you know,
in.
And that was a nice drive.
Go.
I ain't gonna lie.
What a
but,
beautiful move
yeah,
by the big man. With a little
few,
hesitation, floats the.
They probably are not
gonna
make the collab with.
No good. That one was
sour.
Way
but,
off
you know,
target.
You know what's trying. I would appreciate
push
it.
The tempo.
With a deep three.
I really don't want
the
them to lose,
way,
bro.
Ryan
they're undefeated, bro.
Big time shot.
And that takes a
if they lose,
I'm going to
cry.
That's a 6-point swing. Would have been a 5.
I'm
going to
cry right here on
now
screen.
Back up to 10.
That was a bad pass.
Feels like in a matter of
swing
seconds.
Swing it down. Swing it down. Oh,
points.
Yeah. One more.
Power shoots it again. And
oh, my
once
goodness
again.
Gracious. Lord have mercy.
Alter student section
right
is really letting them hear it right now.
And a turnover for the Firebirds as Adams just.
They got to take Aiden out. There we go. Aiden.
That's at least five.
Even though
here in the
they're
first
both missing.
Half.
But Aiden Ailes.
Really
was,
not
it,
the,
get
the
into
start
it. Get into
that
it.
The Firebirds really wanted.
Look at that height difference. You know, look, what in the world?
Chew there, no good.
Bruh,
that was a heads up
on,
play by Chew. Just take the three.
DeSec got the ball knocked out of his hands on the rebound by Ruffalo.
You might as well. Santa might get you a sour
Chew
hoodie.
Drives in,
he loves
over
sour.
Connor. He's going to drive in.
Heck
step
no.
Step back three, no good.
Could be. Pause.
Sherwood with a rebound for the
that's
Firebirds.
Hey.
That would have made this place.
I know I keep saying this, but for Aiden for it to be 6-1, I believe. Guarding Jacob Connor, who's literally all over
Adams kicks it over
basketball,
to
social media platforms. Aiden's doing good for guarding that tall
DeSec
brother. Drive! I wish you could hear me, because I'd be yelling it on the court. On me, I would be yelling.
And Fairmont, they're not even trying to get anything on the inside.
See?
No, it
W
seems like
commentator.
They're just trying to waste a little time.
Got to get inside.
The
there we
Guerrero's
go.
Guerrero's going to drive. Gets around Connor. Loose ball picked up by Ruffalo.
It was a nice attempt by Marrero. Just
nobody else there for to try and help him pick up the loose ball.
I mean, that's the best take. That's the best thing you can do with a 6'8 dude on you. I mean, if you go for a floater, he's sending that.
Fairmont
if you go for a normal layup, he's sending
tonight.
That. If
quarter
he goes
three by
ooh.
Chew was halfway down.
If he
now.
Goes for a dunk, now it's gonna
be
he's sending
rebounded.
That. Aiden, take care of the ball.
Up off the
Chew.
Glass. Ruffalo missed it.
There we go.
Edmund might have been blocked by Marrero.
Marrero kicks it to Johnson. He's going
to
drive.
Johnson, bro.
Kicks it up top. Sherwood. Going to launch a three. Johnson
about
made
go
four.
Come on,
and
man.
Saved by Johnson.
Come on, Anthony.
Hustle,
swing it out. Swing it out. Swing it out. Here we go. Here we go.
Marrero.
Wait, good pass.
Johnson's three. Drills
pass.
It again.
Good pass.
And the Firebirds have now hit
oh
four
God.
Threes here in the
oh
quarter.
God.
Cutting the lead to
oh my God.
Seven.
Look at his face. Oh, my God.
And he was quiet the first quarter.
Oh, my God.
Yeah,
look at this.
I think two free throws in the first quarter.
And now Anthony Johnson has got going with
yep.
three threes
Anthony
here in the
Johnson
second.
Anthony Johnson is mad.
Changing
he's focused
the,
now.
The tide of the game for the Firebirds.
Nate, he's on my rec basketball
and
team.
Him,
I might dunk on him tomorrow.
For that rebound
but
against
Anthony,
Jacob
when
Connor,
he gets mad
and, he
and serious like that,
seen the replay, and
he threw up.
Flashiness at the end.
Yeah. It's wraps. Don't give him the ball.
Has definitely turned their 3-point
shooting might go
around
dunk
this
on
quarter.
Jacob Connor.
They are 4-for-6 instead of the 0-for-6 they were in the first quarter.
It's already,
yeah, you could
it's already
him,
almost halftime. Good
Anthony
lord.
Anthony kind of shake off a little frustration from his face.
I ain't gonna lie, pants tested the game. I had work
one,
doing
know,
all types
he knew
of stuff.
He
I'd do it after.
Hit one of those in the first quarter. He finally got it going. Just took him a little bit of time.
I think it's Ryan Chew right here with the ball.
Bring the ball up for the Knights.
Kicks it over to Connor. And Marrero, I like this defense by Marrero.
Yep. That's good
three
D. I taught him
the
that.
Way. Good for Gavin Geisel.
And Geisel knocks down another one. He's got 9 now.
Oh, Jameson Rountree. I'm his number one fan. I ain't going to lie.
Turnover, and it's going to go back to the Firebird, or back to the Knights.
Tear that rock, bro. I mean, then again,
game,
it's off.
Geisel
it's because of the person who passed
it,
brother. They're in minutes.
Three.
Yeah, Anthony is
that'll
heating up for sure.
Go up after this game.
I can hear my mom yelling. I ain't gonna lie. I can hear her yelling in the back. She said, "Take care of the ball, bro." They're playing too high, brother. They're forcing them to the lane too much. I mean, they are hitting a three. So I get it.
Back up top to Ruffalo. 13 seconds left here in the half. Connor now back up top. Chew. 5 seconds left here. And they're going to call a blocking foul
oh,
on Johnson.
Violent.
That'll be his first team's fourth.
And yeah, AJ, bro.
Defense by Johnson.
He shot two air balls and they got Aiden and Jameson.
It's not a bad time for your first foul of the game. Get it. Try and interrupt that last possession. Don't want Alter to get off a good shot.
Four told you Aiden has the
left.
Best D out there. Man, nothing
gets
compares. Come on, bro. You could have phrased that any way you would have liked.
To go. And Alter's gonna
come
go
on,
bro. Locker room with a 10-point lead, 31-21.
AJ.
Fairmont turned it around that second half, but they're still down 10.
AJ
trying cut
hey,
into
if
that
you guys were to
end,
play WWE, it's the comeback game.
Half,
I think that's what
MVCC
Terrell was talking about.
Game of the week.
Bro hit T and comeback, and all of a sudden he starts going crazy. But now it's halftime. He might cool down a little bit. Hopefully not. But you're right that he did airball twice. Why are they playing Jingle Bells, bro? It's not even Christmas. They got another game before. That was beautiful, though. Good pass. And there's my guy, Bien, that was very happy about that. Now, yeah, bro airballed twice, and they took him out. Or they didn't take him out. I don't know. I mean, would you rather have two close misses or two airballs? You know the answer. You know the answer. I tell you what, Jordan Harbeck got to start coaching, bro. He got to start running plays and all that. Jordan Harbeck, he has a good eye for the game. Maybe not. No, he didn't. He did. That was a good pull-up over. It's halftime. Entertain us. What you want? You want me to rap? Because I'll play a beat. What you want me to do, bro? Hold on. Yeah, we do got too many turnovers, but that's usually how it is. What you want, bro? Green screen in the back. Jordan need to take the clipboard from Moles. The thing is I know Jordan probably got a clipboard. Let me put the green screen back on. I don't know why I took it off. Hold on. All right. You guys want me to entertain you? How you want that? You guys want me to show up some sour hoodies? Nah, you guys don't want to see that. Halftime. They got 48 people watching. Song select. Yes, I... Bro. They gotta play Yeah TJ. No, for real though. I wish I... Like... Dang, I was like, what the heck? Once we clear up turnovers and penetrate the hole more to open those threes more and get easy drives in the hole.
The following representatives are here to help present the check. Fairmont High School Blood Drive coordinators, Ms. Corey Miller and Ms. Erica Rogers. Fairmont's USB members, Adeline Hennessy.
You might have to get blocked.
Grayson Osterfeld.
Whoa, what is this?
Haley Zavakis, Anna Sarmer, and Faith Bennett. Ultra High School Nurse and Blood Drive Coordinator, Ms.
No, they
got to
change
Kernan.
The song, bro. I'll play Pop
Ultra
Smoke,
High
bro. You know how turn people will get if
Marie
they play Pop
Heyman
Smoke or Dusty
Carly
Rocaine
Homer,
or...
Mary Cook from
who's
Universal
some other
One
that's
Credit Union. And Donna Tusher from
Nardo
the Community
Wick or something,
Blood
bro.
Center.
Or 21 Savage. Like, bro, people get so hyped, bro. I don't get it. But they can play a clean version.
Audrey Albright, Marketing and PR Coordinator and Fairmont Firebird alum, and Morgan DeBoe, Vice President of Support and Advocacy.
Morgan DeBoe.
Let's give these folks a big
round of applause. I was actually just talking. Well, I wasn't talking. I was communicating in a way. Because we're trying to get something popping that I can't really tell
you
guys about.
Thank you to everyone involved in Unity in the Community Program and School.
I mean, I could tell you, but I don't want to. Because it's, you know. Some work. They need to hurry up with this, though. I don't know how to entertain you guys. I have no ideas.
Time for the insurance.
I don't want to go off the video
because
I know you guys want to see all this.
Shootout, halftime event.
Big shootout. Hold up.
Corey from Alter.
Corey.
And Corey from Fairmont.
Oh, my God. Oh, my
seconds.
Lord
both
have mercy.
Will go home with a T-shirt and proceeds around $50 worth of gift cards.
Corey's actually nice. Or
Corey
he used to be nice.
Corey,
so.
Are you ready?
In Corey's
three,
actually nice. He's about to hit
two,
these easy.
One, shoot.
You suck. Hit a free throw, bro. Come on, bro. Corey, get you money. Easy. He let me down. Where's the audio? Where'd the audio go? Oh, snap.
15 seconds.
Who you guys got? Black Corey or white Corey? I'm sorry. That's just how they got to be described. Oh my gosh, bro. I might call bro right now and ask him what I just watched, bro. Look at it. I be forgetting you guys can't see what I'm pointing at, bro. My bad. Why does bro have a taco? Like, why is he wearing a taco?
Congratulations, Corey from Alter.
He got cut from
proceeds from today's sponsorship.
He definitely got cut. I know that reaction. That's what Alex does sometimes. It's just how it is. He got cut from the team, so he feels good that he actually, you know, succeeded. Alex is actually way better. Don't get it twisted. He's actually way better than he used to be. You guys will see soon. He's going to be on some videos. Corey, Black Corey's like, I'm not trying to be here next to this taco, bro. It's like, I was feeling embarrassed. W picture. Yeah, they were playing Jingle Bells, bro. What? How you supposed to get teed up in Jingle Bells? Are they blowing up? They're menaces. Hey, bro, get your hands off of them, President. Or not President. Principal. No. What's your predictions on how Ant... I'll answer that first. Ant got, what, 9 right now? No, he has 11 right now, I believe. 11 right now, I believe. So, I think he'll end with 25. I got him going 25. No, yeah, I know. I know what you mean. But no, he... Why isn't it... It's not popping up in chat. Oh, because you put a naughty word. Hold on. Hey, that bird is low-key scaring them girls, but relax. But... Oh, never mind. Do a dance? Ah, but... Give me a second. You want to dance? Oh, I got you. Hold on, guys. Don't leave. He said he wanted to dance. I'll give him a dance. Don't even worry. I was prepared for this. Give me a second. Hopefully, I don't get banned on YouTube. They're warming up. We got 2 minutes. Hold on. Hold on.
Yeah. I said I feel invisible. They like Poppy, what you get to? I pop a brick of retarded. Wait.
I know I got shorts on, bro. Stop, chill, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what time it is. Watch it.
Yeah. I said I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going.
Hey.
It's 85 just to walk on. I don't talk to these niggas. Cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny. And I shoot like Robert Horry. I'm off this percolated shit. I got a percolated bitch.
Hey! Let's be honest, bro. I'm
30. They know who in the city.
I'm 30.
I'm giving 9 by energy. I give a perky and Hennessy. I get 2 shots to the enemy. Hope you remember me. What the fuck a nigga telling me? I spent 250 on my fist. I spent 250 on my bitch. Double G. Nigga on the grip. Walking in spot to everybody's grip. DJ Clue. My nigga fuck with the wolves. Tell Spank in and play it back. Why the wolves throw the bag? You know I'm shooting for the stars. Aiming for the moon. I shoot at any op. Cause niggas know.
Alright. I definitely might just get banned. Alright.
Floor. They're not getting any penetration.
What?
At all.
Like, what did he say, bro?
Outside. So if they,
we're not getting
they
any...
want to be
Austin,
successful,
bro.
They're gonna have to get
Austin, bro. You're a menace.
And, you know, make things difficult on him.
But look,
on
look,
both
look,
sides
look.
Of the floor. So
he just said we're not
know,
getting.
Like
any
I said,
what?
I know it's asking a lot. Don't look at me like I'm
back
crazy.
Back in the game. Here we go. Here we go.
If Fairmont wants to win, they're gonna have to go after.
I'm not gonna lie.
They
gotta get a better camera for the sideline, bro. It's not
to do whatever he wants on both ends of the floor.
Bro, stop it, bro. I got bad knees. I should be icing my knees right now.
Right to lean down low to Connor, and Connor right up off the glass. And I
guess
Alter heard you, and they said attack with Connor.
Well, you know, I'm trying, man.
Hey. Let's be for real, though.
But
Connor
no,
got
you're right. Fairmont's either going to have
five
to try
points.
To get him in foul trouble, or
they're
going to have to
do him
a
up.
Lot
he
of
shut him down.
And
Jacob
passes.
Connor is a
as
overtime.
Gets a
and
shot off
oh, no.
over Connor, but
oh, no.
just unable to finish it at the rim. Up court to Chew.
That's a great ball movement. I ain't going to lie. That's a great way to get up the court. I ain't
down 14.
AJ Lean on the layups. Great pass by Chew. I've been so impressed by his vision. He's made a ton of great passes here in this game so far. He's averaging almost 6 assists a game. You can tell why.
Roundtree gets it off the go.
Hey, bro. Forget. For,
I don't
look,
know what
look. I'm going to keep it $1,000. Forget all the buckets.
In the coverage.
Forget. All the, you know what I'm saying, alley-oops and all that. Aiden's doing very well getting assists right now. Like, there would not be the score it is if he hasn't, he's not moving that ball, moving that rock. I say rock.
Kick over in the corner, Ruffalo.
Good way to step up. Heck no.
Chew from the free throw lines, no good.
Grab the ball.
Johnson picks up a loose ball, and Howard went down on the ground for that one.
Shoot that. Midi.
Gets a
shot. Hey! There we go.
So
get him in there.
Roundtree with back-to-back
that's
buckets.
Good. That's a good
quiet
meeting.
In the first half. You know, he's the third leading scorer for this Firebirds
Jacob
team.
Is all,
so,
he's,
if he
he's
gets
like,
going, that's going to make things interesting.
There we go.
And they're going to call Johnson.
What do you do?
Back, and I don't agree with him, but that's the only way that Johnson's going to get a ball from Connor.
There's a lot of contact there. And it's tough on the six-foot guard trying
no,
to guard someone
what do you do?
Who's
that
9
was,
inches taller than
yeah.
you. So,
that
you
was
know,
perfect.
It was a great effort. Just
that was perfect
too much contact.
Maybe you get the refs not paying attention.
No. That was perfect defense. Ooh,
nice
he threw
defense
a ball.
Here by Marrero on the inbound pass now.
Hey, bro.
Connor, you got to take
I can hear my
pass.
Mom yelling.
Gives
still.
It down low to Lean.
Hey,
off
bro.
The
come on, bro. Bro,
and
bro.
Connor
it's actually getting on my
so
nerves because Fairmont, bro.
Entire defense,
look, I know that's my brother, but nobody's matching so the defense, bro. Nobody's playing passes. Defense like he's playing right now, bro. Like, match his energy, bro. Like, they're going to lose. Nobody's going to Bora Bora. Yeah, actually, though. Nobody's going to Bora Bora if they keep playing like this. They're not playing no defense. Aiden's the only one that's really locking up right now. I ain't going to lie.
The clock here, Howard. And I guess student sections don't remember when you touched the ball if you airballed it or not.
They going to let you hear about it.
No. Johnson drives in. Back,
oh my lord! Oh my lord!
And what
oh
a
my
shot
lord.
By Anthony Johnson!
Oh my lord!
Penetrates, does a nice step back, and now the nice
nothing.
Turn it over on the other end. AJ Lean what? Not able to hang on to that thing.
Flower tortilla.
And if this is if you're the Firebirds, you've got to get a high percentage Timber. Shot off here.
This is the time for the Firebirds to make their move.
It'll cut it
make
to
their
a,
move.
A
this,
7-point
this, this
lead, and they can make a basket.
Hey, bro. That's nasty.
You see
bro.
The last shot
I ain't gonna
by
lie.
Johnson. He's able
I'm
to step
be
back
honest,
behind
in
the
shots
three
I was taking
at
LA Fitness, and I wasn't
in.
Making them.
The
hold the ball, Jameson. Jameson gets mad turnovers, but
Doucette,
oh yeah.
Step back jumper.
Stupid.
No good off the side, and Connor. We talked about the wings.
Wait.
He just
Aiden's
reaches over Johnson for that rebound. Deep three
what?
By Chew.
What Aiden do?
That one's gonna be off, but that goes. Off of a Firebird.
It went off the top of Sherwood's head.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, they caught that on Jameson.
So ball is going
to
stay
you,
with
man,
the Knights.
They needed
that's
to penetrate, like I said.
That's a play, and you see coaches.
Alex over there eating
Firebird.
That good food.
It's
what
a free
is he eating,
possession for the Knights.
I'm going to tell him to bring me some to school tomorrow.
Yeah, bailed out on the deep three.
Hey, they shut in Connor down, but his team is
kicks it back out now.
His team is, you know, making
back
up for
top
it.
To Connor.
Good D. That's a horrible
good job
pass,
by DeSette. Shutting
oh, no.
off the
Chew,
big man.
What a fake ooh. On the drive, but he missed it at the bucket.
Rolled over the top of the rim and wouldn't drop.
No, actually, though. Actually, Jameson is, I don't know
Anthony
what.
Johnson on
oh,
the
man.
Attack.
Johnson.
He's going to get into his bag.
No, Jamison is not. Oh, my Lord, have mercy.
Johnson doesn't get it, but an offensive rebound.
By Sherwood.
And a foul.
He forced that. No, Jamison needs to box out, bro. He don't do that. He just jumps and grabs the ball. Like, if Jamison box out, he's getting every rebound.
His first, team's first of the half.
I don't know why they took out Aiden, though. Aiden was literally playing the greatest D. The greatest D I've ever seen.
Geisel with a big first half. First time we're calling his name here in the second.
Ruffalo trying to slot that one away.
I wouldn't call him. No, I changed my mind. It wasn't a foul.
Sherwood's going to shoot a deep three. Clanks off the side. Loose ball picked up by the Firebirds. Doucette kicks it back to Johnson. He's going to launch
tripping.
A three. And drills it.
This kid is a certified sharpshooter, Jared.
Get out of my ear, bro.
Anytime he gets the ball,
you got to have multiple men all over him, or it does not matter. The ball's going in. What? The ball's going in.
Fairmont picks up the ball. Johnson pushes it up court quickly. Numbers for the Firebirds.
What do you mean the ball is going
Johnson,
in?
Spin move into the paint. Lost it on the way.
No way.
They're going to call that one on A.J. Lean. And Johnson's going to go to the line.
Kamari?
The student section for the Firebirds is coming alive.
This dude is going stupid.
And they're
going to
call the foul on the
might be over 25.
And they switched it to Guy. Well, I thought it was going to be on Lean as well.
What do you guys think he's going to have?
Johnson now.
They got to sub Aiden back in. The defense is lacking. I mean, the game's not too out of pocket, really.
Kicks it over now.
Like, I think they should have a lead.
You just got to whip it around until you get it into Johnson's hands when he's behind the arc.
Just find a way to get
your
shooter open.
Okay, now it's in
the
chat.
He's been doing great work for you all night. Just got to find him an open shot.
Like, he got hurt last game.
Doucette's going to drive on Connor. Pushes off.
Yeah, that was horrible pass.
Turns it over.
And lucky that wasn't called an offensive foul, as that was a pretty obvious push.
I thought he got hurt last game.
Now Doucette guarding Connor.
I was like, oh, no. Like, they got Fairmont's good, but Anthony, he's a chess piece. What they call that? A counter piece? Counterpart?
No,
I don't know, bro.
I think
I'm going to be doing my men being. Heck no.
There's a three. No good. And a foul down low. Going to be called.
Stop it.
That's against Fairmont.
Oh, if it's on Anthony, but they won.
Okay.
And I really don't know what happened there. I didn't see anything.
Okay.
I think they called Doucette for a hook in.
What in
the ball away.
They were trying to inbound it to Connor.
And Connor blocks it off the back of the board.
Chase down LeBron James style.
Stop
that
it.
That was gorgeous,
stop it.
Jared.
Y'all and Connor's, yeah. Y'all and yeah.
Goaltending.
It was very
stop
close,
it.
But it was a highlight reel play to say.
Nice.
Please.
Highlight reel. He missed the layup.
Can't get it over top of Sherwood.
Okay.
Johnson pushing it up court.
No,
Johnson kicks it off. Corner.
Who
Adams
shot it?
Three is no good.
Connor's going to jump above the crowd and pull down the board.
He didn't jump across no crowd. The ball went right to him. He's 6'8". There's no crowd up there, bro.
Get back to below
with the flies?
And then Alter goes on the run.
And he airballed that.
Three here on the other end is no good.
Ryan
Johnson with the four.
Should have hit that one.
Not playing. He don't suck.
He's going to be kicking himself.
Adams gets it over.
There we go.
Blocked, and they're going to call the goaltend.
There we go.
They're going to call the goaltend.
I don't know
Jacob
if it was
Connor.
A goaltend, but yeah. They're taking
and
him out.
Now look, Connor's going to the bench. If you're Fairmont, you have got to attack
how
on the offensive
I
end.
I say
this
goodbye.
You don't know how long he's going
to
be out. He could be out for
to
30 seconds. He could be out for the rest of this quarter.
Connor's
trying to get
him not
a break.
I mean, I'm tripping. Connor hasn't even done it.
Gotta be aggressive. For the Firebirds.
Sherwood went for the steal.
Okay, he's wild. Did you
I think
not hit the ball?
In the way, I think Sherwood would have come up with the steal.
Okay. Reasonable.
You want to talk how big this game is for the Dayton area? No other basketball game is being played tonight for boys basketball. I've seen the coaches from Miamisburg, Centerville, Wayne. I've
Are
seen
they actually there?
Players from Wayne and Centerville.
Chew with the beautiful
Tough.
Pass. He's off target, though. That's a turnover
Tough.
Over and back.
But the biggest person.
Andy Glasser. Yes, sir.
Dayton Flyers coach Don Donaher is sitting
up
here in the top corner of the arena
bro.
Taking in the game.
Let's be for real. I was 30 at halftime.
You know
wasn't
it's
I?
Big when Donaher's here.
You know it.
Yeah, we call it the Battle of Kettering, but tonight it's the Battle of the Dayton area, the most important game of the season to this point.
So, if you guys know Fairmont, you know, Parker is my guy, right? What's your guys' opinion on him? If you guys know him outside of where you guys are seeing right now, because he's obviously hurt, he can't play.
Coming back on the court here.
Always knew we were a
30 seconds of rest.
No.
And I think head coach Eric Coulter is going to be like, yeah, that's enough. We need you back in.
Third quarter's almost done. Hopefully they can get crazy in the fourth.
But normally the guys in the game are the ones that are sitting.
What do you guys feel about Parker? Y'all think he's a dog? Like,
yeah,
he plays very hard, but I don't know how he does in game. He hasn't had a game yet. But what do you guys think? Like, how do you guys feel? Like, you guys know what I'm saying.
Looks like the Knights are gonna hold him out.
My phone is dead, but I'll check it just for you.
Now the Firebirds are chanting Taco Tuesday because this altar kid has a taco suit. I don't know why.
My phone's actually at 32%. I can finally text the woman.
That's not on the taco kid.
What'd they say?
We didn't get the memo, though.
I did not. But who doesn't like tacos? There we go. There we go. There's the taco kid.
The taco kid. They're menaces. His name was Corey, wasn't it? And what'd they say about Marrero? I heard some.
Doucette drives in.
They said I'm watching.
Up off the charge. That's going to be Doucette's third.
And we've been talking about how we're going to have to get down low and attack.
Rest is smoking Cali blunts.
But you have to do it with finesse. There's
no way. No way.
Pure power there.
No way.
No.
No way. There's no argument about that one. Dude is moving, bro. And one.
You could have called the elbow, but I think Geisel was on the way down before Doucette was on the way up.
Well, I was going to say, I think Doucette hit him with his elbow.
Stupid. Ball don't lie.
Oh, well.
Bottom
and
line.
That's another turnover for Ryan.
Forget all that. Give the ball to Anthony Johnson. Let him shoot
a
three, bro.
He
I ain't gonna say it. They need to still drive.
Passes,
literally, Jacob Connor's 6'7" self is not in the
game.
Why are they not racking that ball?
Make the highlight play every once
there
in a while.
Swing it. No, no, no.
Loose.
Swing it.
You making those passes up maybe 10
swing
points.
It.
But
go.
Now that Fairmont has whittled this down to a couple possession games, you've got to try. You've got to make the.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Pass,
I was supposed
to
check my phone.
If
you said something sus, bro, I'm kicking you.
Fairmont,
both on internet and
here, and let's see
literally
if
at practice.
Just holds for the last shot.
Oh, they're trying to get last shot.
Kick up to Johnson.
Just like Fairmont, take all the time off the clock.
It goes for football too.
Exactly.
But it works in football, too, so we'll see if it works here. If Fairmont gets a shot off at the end.
Yeah. I don't think – this one got a few buckets.
And Fairmont's got to watch it. They're getting really close to the five-second count. Adams lobs down low to Johnson up off the glass.
Man.
That's his second lob of the game. You can't let this guy get open at all. He's just too dangerous.
And a foul at the other end by Chu for a push. Fairmont's going to get a chance. They could tie or take the lead here at the end of the first quarter.
Eli Sherwood coming up with the big defensive play.
And now they're going to bring Connor in. If Johnson can hit this three, I think the roof's going to go off this place. At the buzzer. Oh, my goodness.
Off the front of the iron, Tyler
Gentile.
Gentile, yeah, there we go.
Bro, you both recorded
just
me getting sturdy, bro.
And you see, Alter set it up. I mean, they set it up to block Johnson. So
he
it's
said,
play by
he
Fairmont
said, I'm going
to
show you guys
what
Alex
to somebody
said.
Else.
And, you know, the guy I was talking about.
Maybe if he had maybe a two-tenths of a second more to set
Aiden,
himself, get a better
don't
shot.
Don't read that top message.
Fairmont
it.
Might be in the
Aiden
lead
looking
at this
so
point,
confident.
But
I liked it, and Tyler nervous. I completely
regardless.
Agree.
Going into
Aiden
the fourth
is,
quarter,
Aiden is,
we have a two-point
Aiden's
game.
Playing great
we
defense.
Could ask for
he's just
nothing
missing shots.
More.
Fairmont outscored
number four
the
right there.
He's
mad.
He's
getting hurt playing time.
14-6.
He'll get there. Just put in that work.
Off of six turnovers by the Knights. 0-for-3 from behind the arc.
It didn't work for me, though. I put in that work. I never get to play.
Fairmont sticking with averaging six threes a quarter.
That's why I play Rick.
But they've progressively
and I play
made
Church
more
League now.
Each quarter.
And I'm about to play at Kingdom. So I'm on three basketball teams right now.
I've been on this note all day. The last two times.
Hey, the game's closed, though. I'm excited.
Has won the Battle of Kettering on the field. The basketball team won the Battle of Kettering on the court for the Firebirds. Fairmont won earlier this year. in the Fairmont, or in the rivalry on the football field, and Fairmont's 8 minutes and 2 points down to maybe keep that streak alive and go three in a row.
A nice bit of foreshadowing there, Jared, but we're back for the fourth quarter.
I need to get mods to block people like Adam Lynch. What is wrong with you, bro? Come on.
That one's poked away.
We have a nice, chill live, you know what I'm
That's
saying?
That's Adam's third
turnover.
You know,
only a few sus things have been said. And
I'm
you decided to call me hot, bro. And he made that, too.
Turned it over three Ooh. Times now. That's led to at least 3-point opportunities for
Knights.
Doucette driving on Connor. Kicks it over. Sherwood's three. Oh. No good.
Take him out. I'm sorry. Take him out, please, bro.
He's going to bring this one up for the Knights.
Like, what has he provided this game? Defense? Like, what?
Fine shoe.
Austin.
Gonna get it down to Lean.
You and Hunter send me
the
video.
Now to Connor, gives it right back to Chu on a quick
Block
give
that.
And go. Corner three. Ruffalo got the defender in the
they
air.
They gotta stop jumping.
Splits
like,
two and goes up off the basket.
And that's a beautiful drive. Great decision making by Ruffalo to not force the outside shot, and he found what he wanted to do on offense.
Thank you.
Firebirds bringing this
That's
one
what
up.
I'm saying,
Anthony
bro.
Johnson with the
Everybody
ball.
Can't
now
be Anthony Johnson, bro. Be Eli Sherwood. Carlos Antilli, Desani Shawnak. Stop taking deep threes, not
it.
Drive the ball. Play your role. Like.
Bringing a little extra pressure when Johnson gets the ball.
Doucette driving in. Sherwood.
No!
Skips off the rim.
I'm calling Alex. I'm calling Alex. Because I know he has words.
Eli Sherwood is yet to knock one down.
Give me 1 second. There's no hate to him either. He's a good player. I just
necessarily want
like Jameson sitting right now.
I was about to say that you're under 7 minutes left here in the fourth quarter. You fought
Alex.
From down.
I think what is Eli doing?
12-13 point game.
Interesting decision by the Firebirds.
Hold on. I'm gonna hang up.
Connor and
something just happened.
To put him on
Aiden just spoiled it for me. Oh snap. Alex just spoiled it for me.
That's from the volleyball line.
Alex just spoiled it for me.
Johnson down low to Doucette. Doucette almost lost the handle on it. Johnson going to try to drive. Kicks it back. Marrero drive in on Connor and gets it in the
Counted
foul.
And one.
We like those. We like that. He's 6'7 for what? He's 6'7 for what? He sucks. He's 6'7 for what? Every hoop for what? Jacob Connor, oh my God, he's 6'7". He's going to be in the NBA. Aiden Marrero, varsity player, number 22, long hair. He be playing all types of girls. But he already get N1, and he hit the free throw, too. There we go. Talk to me nice. Whoa, what just happened? What the heck just happened?
And you see here, Fairmont kind of picks up the intensity on a defense pressure.
Here we go. My fault,
Chu,
fellas.
No look pass to Ruffle or to Connor.
He
Connor
sucks. He's locking that boy up.
And they're gonna call.
He locking that. I might call Aiden right now.
For the foul.
He locking that
like
boy up.
Maybe an incidental elbow. It doesn't matter whether it was on accident.
Hold up.
Right.
Let me call Alex. And I'm sorry for you guys
really
that are wearing
tonight.
Headphones right now. If you guys are, give me 1 second. Give me 1 second.
Ruffalo's deep three.
Inbound to Marrero.
Aiden over there locking that boy Connor up, bro.
Marrero's shot over Connor. And Fairmont
he locking that boy Connor up, bro.
Is that what?
Aiden over there locking that boy Connor up.
Stolen away by
Gentile. And one,
bro.
They on his nuts. And he
Sherwood jumps it off to Doucette and it's blocked. Out of bounds. Stays with the Firebirds.
They're on his nuts. And Aiden is locking him up. And one. In his face, too. 6'7", dude. In his face.
No, they take count the one off because they call goaltending.
That's what I'm talking about, though. That's all I wanted to call you for. Also, Eli Sherwood cannot shoot. Good Lord. I'm sorry. You heard me?
Well, good thing for Fairmont that the refs
you heard me?
Have instant replay.
All right, then, bro.
We might.
See how it is. Alex fake, bro. I'm sorry if anybody, you know what I'm saying, is a big fan of Eli Sherwood. He actually can't shoot.
Watch
I was just playing.
Play
I'm just kind
of,
you know. I just kind of feel a certain kind of way that he's over here shooting like Anthony Johnson right now.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Doucette drive in. Spin kicks it back up top to Johnson.
Oh, I'm tripping. I thought it was Jameson.
Now you got Marrero with the ball. Gives it
here
back to Johnson.
They didn't need to relax.
Sherwood, three.
Bro, stop shooting the ball. Jordan, Forget Coach Moles. Forget Coach Sullivan. Jordan needs to take him out the game, bro. He knows, bro. Why is he shooting that?
Letting him get an easy look anytime he's touching the ball.
Oh, shoot.
A second defender.
The D.
Sherwood goes and gets the steal for the Firebirds.
Up to Marrero.
Marrero puts it up off the ball.
All right, bro. I ain't going to lie to you, bro.
Cuts it to a two-point game.
Why he didn't dunk that?
Marrero has had the last 5 points for the Firebirds.
Why he didn't dunk that?
And Fairmont's defense.
I would have dunked that.
Step it up as the crowd has gotten
into it.
I'm
sorry, my throat hurt. He's coming up. I was yelling because he gave Jacob Connor a bucket. That is a little boy.
Down low to Connor.
Lock that up.
Connor.
Anthony Johnson. 5'11". On Jacob
Ruffalo
Connor.
Drive, kicks corner, Geisel three.
Heck no.
Rims out. Doucette with the rebound.
That thing went
half. Hold the ball.
Down.
Hold the ball.
And Doucette is being mugged.
And
there we go.
Foul's going to be called on AJ
Hunter,
Lee.
You might be going to
Bora
Bora, my brother.
Six.
Close.
And a beautiful layup there.
I don't know why Aiden didn't dunk that.
By Marrero to just drop that one in the rim.
I wish I had a commentator call me Marrero, bro. The only time a commentator ever said my name was.
Timeout.
When Malachi got, you know
what
I'm saying, he actually got hurt, and I started one game, and they called my name. They're like, oh, starting five. You know, that was the only time. I'm sorry.
It's been a while. They've been fighting back for the last 2.5 quarters, and they're right there, Jared. They just got to go out and grab it.
You know how we talked about how Sherwood has not made a three yet at all in this game. Sherwood just got the steal that led to the fast break bucket for Marrero. I mean, you said don't call me crazy when you said attack Connor at the beginning of halftime. I say right now, you give it to Sherwood.
Sorry, I'm messaging my mom right
if
now.
The senior,
because I know she's feeling
shot.
The same way I'm feeling.
You got a lot of trust in your senior shooter, Jared. I don't know if that's my decision, but we shall see if the coach agrees.
Very close
like
game, though.
It's
getting very scary. You guys are, I know you guys are, I got 9 views right now. I know you guys are in tune right now.
Keeping Johnson really away from the basket, not really letting him get the ball, except to pass it really quick. The battle down low between Doucette and Connor is getting really heated. They both have 3 fouls, so that one's going to be interesting to watch. But
all right, 9 viewers.
Sure,
I know you guys are real into this right
leading,
now. Y'all don't even got to say nothing. Just watch the game. Let's see what happens.
I know he's 0 for 3 or 4
if Aiden's
tonight,
out the game,
but I think
they're
at this
wild.
Point,
okay.
I mean, he's brought into the game to take shots like that, and let's see if the Firebirds go to him on this possession.
Ooh-wee, that was.
Doucette nearly throws that one away, saved by Anthony Johnson.
Johnson drives in, up off
let's
the
Let's go! Let's get it, bro.
Crafty finish by Johnson.
What is he tall for?
To just move the
has
ball
he dunked on anybody?
Up.
He hit a three
Connor
and a layup. Nice, I can do that.
He's gonna release
what is he
it,
like?
He's gonna
he,
release
and then he went midair,
like,
changed
what
it.
Is that? What
now
is that?
Fairmont can take the lead for the first time.
Ryan Chu getting a little too flashy right there.
Oh, that's a foul. There we go.
I don't know if he was shooting a three or not.
Yep. Yep. Slow. Why would you try to?
Half of it loving the call, half of it hating it.
Go, Anthony, bro.
That's pretty. I mean, there's no home court advantage when both schools are less than half a mile from here. And Johnson was shooting the three.
Huge free throws here for Anthony Johnson.
Johnson makes
he's not
first.
Missing either.
I believe he's shooting nearly 90%.
90%. He's like Curry from the line, bro. He's like Curry this game,
so
to be honest.
I think with that one, he's at least up to.
Except, I think Anthony might have more bounce than Curry. Like
Johnson
actually.
Makes the second.
And he's been making big shots for this Firebirds team all season long. Right now, not fully
Aiden
under
is,
the pressure.
Showing out, though. I ain't gonna lie. You don't have the most points. But
Johnson goes
3 for 3
from
the
charity stripe.
I'm
puts the Firebirds
his,
up 45-42. And let's see how Alter responds being down for the first time in nearly the whole game. Corner three. Thought he
good
was going to take it. Kick up top.
Now this is the matchup, Jared.
Yeah, give it up.
Oh, they switch. Fairmont switches.
Ooh. Oh, they're playing amazing.
Chu
going to
drive baseline.
They're playing amazing.
Almost used the ref as a pick.
What happened?
And a foul called.
What happened? Foul.
Call first one on Tyler Gentile.
Tyler Gentile.
And I didn't even see what could have been called. Alter gets it in. Sherwood forces a turnover, picks it up.
Maybe he's doing something. That's a horrible pass,
Sherwood,
by the way.
Gives it to Johnson. And Connor knocks it out of bounds. It's going to stay with the Knight. Or
that
Firebirds.
Was a good job by Sherwood. Not trying to force anything. He lets the rest
if
of the
If I seen that dude at Kroger's, I'm asking
so
him
he's
to
not caught there
reach up and grab my groceries
with
off
no
the top
one to go to.
No hesitation.
Left on one of
swing that right.
Blocks.
Actually, never mind.
Doucette's going to drive on Connor. Swatted out of bounds.
You can't do that, bro.
Firebirds.
Come on, like, play smart,
under
bro. Like,
3 minutes
obviously
left.
252.
Fairmont
on,
still up by three.
Like, y'all got to play mid range and up.
And
like,
I
get drive.
Fairmont has
but
not
if you're
going to
drive, you
got to
make that contact.
Play.
That's
Johnson
a great
floater. Floater is good over Connor.
Beautiful.
And Anthony Johnson.
Never mind. I changed my mind. That's what you have to do. Floater.
Anything he wants right now, he is getting.
Anything
Johnson's
he wants
over his
right
season
now,
average
getting.
Of 22. He has 26. Ooh.
Nice step back to pass the ball.
Johnson's,
come
I
on,
think,
bro.
Season high is 25.
He has 25.
Gentile gets the block.
Gentile, stop it.
Now, Johnson, if you're Fairmont, maybe you try to
you
take
got 25.
A little time off the clock here.
I might
here.
Take myself to Bora Bora.
Guerrero gives it to Johnson.
Currently, Johnson has tied
bro,
his
why are you that far? Like,
26.
Come on, man.
I don't think the senior's done. I'm sure there's going to be point fouling or something. Doucette kicks it over. Sherwood. Alter goes
there
for the
go.
Steal, and it's going to be a foul, I believe, on Ruffalo. That'll be his second. Oh, no,
I hope
sorry,
it's 1-1
12.
Because Tyler might not miss.
Guys, that'll be his fourth. And Fairmont is in the 1-1.
Let's get it, bro. 42-42.
Yeah,
oh, I'm tripping. 47-42 with 2 minutes left.
Game, but he's had
get it, bro.
Here in the second half.
Gentile is a 20% free throw shooter.
Gonna miss that
20%. Yeah, Tyler, go practice some free throws, Luba.
Somebody that close, you would think, have to be out of bounds.
And
20% from the free throw line.
Shot
shot better than that, I think.
Deshaun Doucette.
Nah, I was gonna look it up, but we paying attention to the game. Oh, whoa, whoa. Let me look it up.
Doucette with only 8 points tonight, doing a lot of dirty work. He's showing up in a lot more places than just on the scoreboard.
Yeah, Tyler, you got to get on the free throw line, my guy.
You see here,
you're a shooter, you're shooting guard.
Firebirds huddle. The coaching staff's not even in the huddle, and here they come. But yeah, the first 30, 15 seconds of that timeout, there was nobody in there for the Firebirds. It was just the players coaching each other.
They really like it when you're able to see the coaches let the players do it by themselves every once in a while. They know what they're doing. They've been playing basketball their entire lives, and this
is
their moment.
1:59 left in this game. Fairmont has stretched it out to a 5-point lead. If you're Alter, I mean, how do you attack this? I mean, Fairmont has the momentum, has the free throw shootings behind him now because they're in the bonus. I mean, it's
sorry,
only
fellas,
a 5-point
I'm
game in a 1:59, but Alter has only scored 15 points since halftime. Fairmont has scored 28, if my math is correct. I'm not good at math, but Fairmont is definitely
all right, back to the game.
The Knights 2-1 almost.
And you know, if I
no,
was
yo,
the
yeah,
Knights,
yeah, yeah. These
I
commentators
would just really,
are actually
we're
going
to have to play through Connor.
They haven't
not
said not one thing
that's
helped.
Let's give him the ball early in the possession and let
look
him
at him,
make something.
Stupid.
Johnson comes away with the steal.
Ryan Chu just trying to make something out of nothing and forces another turnover.
And here, look, smart play by the Firebirds. Don't dribble into something. Just take the time off
no.
the clock,
oh,
and let the Knights come
goodness
and
gracious.
Foul you.
That
is
gonna
a
shoot
5-point
it.
Game with a minute and a half left, and that's going to be a reach-in foul.
Tough because
and that is
Anthony's
gonna be
not missing.
Five on Gavin Geisel.
Tough.
Here by the student sections. Student section waving goodbye to Geisel.
One. 89% free throw shooter on the season.
Makes the first. He just made three that give the Firebirds a 3-point lead his last trip down.
And with that bucket, he set a new career high of 27 points.
27, that's wild.
Dang. career high night for Anthony Johnson.
So impressive by the young guy. Got off to a slow start, missing his first three or four threes, but just like a true shooter, never giving up on himself.
Three at the other end is no good by Lean. Fairmont gets
my ball. My ball. Put my phone down.
Oh. See, Fairmont tipped it, and I'm surprised Sherwood did not go through it. The student section is not happy with that, but I mean, it was obvious. I thought that it looked like
it.
One of the fireworks tipped it.
Who was it out on? I missed replay. It.
And now there's a conference.
They're
going to
keep it with the Knights.
Oh. Discuss it, refs.
Wow.
Tough. That's game changing right there.
After a long conference, they decide that it's
very long.
That student section.
The Alter side is in utter shock.
Inbound to Doucette.
No.
And they're going to call a travel on Doucette.
No.
And Doucette, I don't know what he was doing, but he took a dribble and then tried to step through after his
dribble.
And
it was 1-2 that grabbed the ball.
So
that's not a travel.
I think he thought he was maybe knocked
off.
And
I'm not even trying to, like,
but,
like be, you know what I'm saying, doing Fairmont there, like, being on Fairmont's side, bias, whatever.
Giving Alter a chance.
Huge mistake.
That's what ref was doing. He was trying to give them a chance. That's what he was doing. Lock him up. Heck no.
Off the rim. Lean with a rebound and the putback's no good. Doucette comes away with a clean rebound.
They're gonna trap.
And Doucette, no, they're gonna give Fairmont the timeout. No foul.
Bro, ref, call a foul, bro. They really like, bro.
I thought the way the ref pointed, I thought he pointed at Alter Fairmont for the timeout.
Is it time to go hit these though?
It was actually Lean's second foul. Doucette makes the first.
He almost stepped.
You want to talk about a tale of two halves.
Got a violation.
Alter was 5 for 11 the first half from behind the arc.
Game
is
over.
0 for 8 from behind the arc in the second half. Fairmont calls a timeout.
Beautiful. I'm about to cry watching this.
Line.
And at the
DeSantis
end of the day, it really comes
he
down
just
to
hops over
who
chairs
can
like
knock
that.
Down their shots. And when Fairmont got theirs going, they kind of extinguished the fire
did his
that
job.
The Knights were building.
Anthony, of course, did his
and
job.
See here a lot
never
of
able to regain that.
Denison didn't do much really,
momentum.
Like, but he didn't play bad or anything. I'm just saying he didn't really.
Out now.
Yeah.
58.4 seconds left and a 9-point lead for the Firebirds.
DeSantis has played better, but he's
a momentum builder for the Knight or for the Firebirds.
Caden. I didn't see much of Caden. I don't know.
A week ago.
He's not playing bad or anything. He's just I haven't seen
one
much
team in the area
what he got going on.
For the,
you know.
Outrankingly the last couple of years.
I mean, he played good,
like
he always does, but
30 game in
he had all two shots. That's tough. But.
And Alter, the first team since I think the second game of last year beat him in the regular season because, I mean, obviously Centerville beat Moeller to go to the state championship game. And you're looking at the rest of Fairmont's schedule.
They're about to start.
They go to, but they have Miamisburg here, and then they're
like,
at Centerville next week. That'll
straight
be
swinging
a battle.
At,
I don't know if Centerville.
They're
about to
start straight swinging at
then,
the Connor, though. I ain't gonna lie, like for sure.
Centerville, Fairmont are gonna
oh,
both be undefeated
overrated.
At that point.
That's tough.
Yeah, this is definitely not next week. That game is
why
not gonna be won.
Why do you just let him get that easy bucket like
Centerville
that? Why would
look over at all? Fairmont has not looked this good in a couple of years.
And they're gonna call a
jump
ball. As Connor
oh my
ball,
God!
Hand on the ball for about a
hold
second.
Up.
And when we look at the replay,
what am I looking at? Some L quarters.
So I guess that's actually the replay of choose layup.
Yeah, bro, let him literally lay the ball up. Take him out the game.
Connor
I'm sorry.
For three. Off the front of the rim.
No, Aiden defense wasn't
Johnson
made,
dribbles
but
out.
Where's the other? The
kick
rest
it
of the team.
Good.
The rest
get
of the
it
team
out
there.
Of Gentile's hands. He's a 20% free throw shooter.
Good. Oh. The commentator on his, he doing him dirty. What do you mean he's a 20%?
Nope, I already missed one free throw. I don't want any more to give. And you
he's
see
doing
here,
him dirty. That's tough.
The court getting this crowd into it.
Let's get it, though. Let's get it. Make easy live, bro.
Doucette nice. Makes the first. Sherwood.
Doucette.
And I sat back and did the math. It has been
Oh, 675 my gosh, days since
we've done a peck game here in Trent.
Heck no.
Three at the other end's no
it's
good.
It's over.
Johnson rips it down, and they're going to foul him. And you see, look, it was not an intentional foul.
He helps
Chu
him up.
Helps him up.
Anthony Johnson smiling?
Laughing and sharing a little chat.
No, they wild. Anthony Johnson, he don't smile.
He said 675 days.
675 days since we have done a packed game here at Roush, or at Trent. See, so I guess my football step that I pulled out right at the beginning of the fourth quarter.
He did throwbuster down. He knew Anthony Johnson was about to start swinging on that boy.
But I mean, looking at the rest of the season.
No, I'm playing. That was good sportsmanship, but why would you play Anthony Johnson on the line? Look, watch.
Home for Troy at Springfield, and then home for Fairborn to close out this year.
I lied.
And then they have a tough stretch.
No, I'm playing. He's going to make this one.
They got Wayne, Beaver Creek.
He's going to make this one.
At Northmont, and then they're flying to the hoop.
I don't
got to
watch. He's going to make it.
Against Woodward. So this is definitely a pressure or a momentum building for the rest of the season. And there you see the student section chanting,
ooh,
just like football.
Wondering if we'd get that
I can hear my mom yelling.
I'm not going to say I didn't tell the leader of the student section my fact.
Dirt.
So it might have been an inside job.
Yeah, well.
No, but...
I mean, growing up in this rivalry, I mean, you don't like Alter. You don't like Alter even once you're out of high school.
Well, and especially when you're, you know, the voice of the Firebirds.
I've not been given that nickname. That is.
Are you dumb?
Stowed upon me by
that?
Numerous other people.
No, that, he was tripping for that. That was not a foul whatsoever.
But the
not
rest of the
late,
year, I mean, we're
early,
going to do the game for the Firebirds. We're going to do the game against Springboro and then against Centerville. And Miami's
game time.
They're all road games.
Game time. Anthony Johnson's laughing. It's a good day, fellas. He's smiling and all that.
And
good
Alter,
day.
I mean,
never happens. I promise.
Loss,
I seen him at B-Dubs. Just laughing. I dapped him up at B-Dubs.
And then
I was like,
bro,
you played amazing, bro.
They're going
he said,
to Carolina for an invitational
thank
tournament
you, bro.
Over the holiday
it.
Weekend.
I'm like, bro, smile type stuff.
Just hit the 30-point mark.
30 points
in the game.
Tough.
And his
he gonna go into the locker room like,
and fans are going
man,
insane.
31. He gonna go into the locker room like, man, I had 31 points, bro. I'm dead serious.
They're gonna let it dribble out.
He's a nobody.
Seconds left. Fairmont erases a huge half-court deficit, and he comes back and wins by 10 in the Battle of Kettering. You see the student section pouring out onto the court. Anthony Johnson's going to be the player of the game with 31-point performance, coming alive in the second half. I mean, you see the student
beautiful.
Section is swarming.
Gotta love to see it, Jared. And what was a fantastic basketball
beautiful.
Game
from
Alex, beginning
what are you doing?
To end.
And now they hoisted
beautiful.
The mascot up onto their shoulders.
You're a man,
like you said,
Jacob.
A
you're a menace,
two
but
two.
Not wrong,
both,
bro. What happened? He had like 5 points. What happened?
And then
what happened to Jacob Connor,
Andy
Hubot star?
This again tomorrow night.
Stop
it's
it.
Gonna be the Centerville girls versus the Fairmont girls. Those teams have split the series between each
it's
other
over.
The last
three
years.
They beat Alter. They got to beat
Centerville
now. They're good. Finals. They're winning
the
championship. Easy.
Like the Firebirds and Knights did tonight.
They
and
came back. Anthony Johnson
was
absolutely
next week.
Stupid. Aiden played the greatest DI I've ever seen in my life.
5-0 on the year, giving the Alter Knights their first loss of the season.
Their
and
first
no
loss, and they took out an undefeated team, bro.
Crew,
that's
Jared
what I'm talking about, bro.
And Andy Horton, we'll see
appreciate
you tomorrow
everybody.
Night.
That's all, folks.
That's my PG. Austin, stop it. I'm your PG. I appreciate everybody that's stayed and watched this. Why are they showing Jacob Connor's highlights? He scored 3 points. They on his nuts. But on a serious note, everybody that watched the game with me, I appreciate it. It made this way more fun, entertaining. I'm so happy for the Fairmont. It's amazing to see. Aiden went out, played his heart. Beautiful. Yeah, everybody went out and played hard. I mean, Caden, Eli, they were missing and all, but they still were playing hard. Good job to all of them. I know they're probably going to watch this after. I might post some clips, but amazing job by all of them. Is Jacob Connor overrated? Y'all tell me. I know what Jacob said. with Anthony Bennett. I don't know who that is, my brother. But serious note, they took out the undefeated people, undefeated team, I'm sure. Thank you guys for staying here and watching with me. It certainly made it fun. It was entertaining. I was getting hyped a little bit. You know, I can't get too hyped because my chair is broken already. My green screen, I don't want to break that. I don't want to break my camera. I got a monitor. Here, here, and here. I don't want to break those. I'm not trying to flex on them. Like, but yeah, GG's in the chat, everybody. Everybody put GG's. I can't put it, but, you know, just imagine I'm putting it. Actually, you know what? I will put it. Aiden should have dunked that right there. I'm actually going to talk to him about that. Like, that's actually unacceptable. I would have dunked that. That's a great finish on Mr. Jacob Connor. He might cry when he gets home. Because he got locked up by somebody that's about 6 inches shorter than him. And that's never been on a social media platform. If you hoop all over time, then, like, it's kind of embarrassing. Like, I would cry personally if I went home, but, you know. You know what I'm saying. Yeah. Are they ending it? I think it's done. But, all right, fellas. AJ did phenomenal. Yes, sir. Appreciate everybody that stayed here. I'm about to end this stream. I do got some stuff to do. I'm going to start streaming more. Hold on. It's so bright. Hold on. Sorry. I appreciate everybody that stayed here and watched it with me, commenting, interacting with me. Made it real fun, as I've said, like, 4 times already. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to definitely start streaming. So, you guys, please stick with me on these streams. I'm going to start reacting to more games, music, play some games. You know, all that kind of stuff. You know what I'm saying? I'm the next Aiden Ross of... I'm going to start streaming on Twitch and YouTube, but whatever you guys prefer, let me know. But thank you guys for watching. I'm going to message a few people, call a few people out of excitement. You know what I'm saying? This is a great day. Anthony Johnson was smiling. Made me smile a little bit. Made me blush. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you guys. You know, might call my dad because he was watching the game and I want to hear his opinion because Aiden played phenomenal. And Aiden is his son. All right, guys.